Hey guys, welcome once again to One Coin Only. Good morning or good evening, wherever you are in the world. Thank you for coming in, guys. This is our first stream today. Not too much to say, guys. We're just going to be doing a little bit of a mini Marvel marathon to get started. We haven't done one of these for a while, so we're going to do X-Men, Captain America, Spider-Man. And then for the first time ever, we're going to try Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 on the Nintendo Switch for a little bit, guys. This is what we're warming up with today. Thank you very much for coming in. And we've got Rashad Inu, Punisher James over on the Facebook, on YouTube, and on Facebook we got Mitch, Robert, Tommy, Jonathan, Edmar, Tim, Torsten, Jermaine, Austin, Jacob, Sean, Alex, Christian, Miguel, Mikey, Susan, Christian. Appreciate you guys very much for coming. We got D-Wayne, good to see you, man. Not much else to tell you guys. We got about 3 new stickers, guys. So don't forget, if you're a supporter, and you can become a supporter for $4.99 a month, and you can get yourself stickers and all that kind of business. Yeah, but yes, we got new stickers, guys. So check them out. We got another 3 stickers. And yeah, let's get into it, hey? Thank you for coming in. And we got my good friend Epic Treasure in here. Welcome back. Thank you for watching. Hope you're having a lovely day, my friend. And yeah, we're just going back to the old school. Well, 3 of the games are old school. We're doing some Marvel arcade games, and yeah, like I said, we're gonna try the one on Switch after that. And who should we start? I'm gonna start with Wolverine today, I think. Let me know if the sound is loud enough, guys. There's no one size fits all. All these games have a different sound compression. And there we go. You like the new stickers? Happy Sunday to you too, Epic Treasure. Guys, don't forget to check out my friend Epic Treasure. She is an awesome partnered Facebook streamer and beautician from Australia, guys. Check her out. Aussie, oi and all that. And, hey, go on, Peter. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Hope you're great. I know, I'm long overdue for the hot dog stickers, huh? I hope you guys like it. There you go. We've got a happy hot dog. So what's everyone been up to today? You have to forgive me, guys. I'm still sort of like, wiping the sleep out of my eyes. So, yeah. But we are going to have a big day. I ain't going anywhere in a hurry. I'll probably do this stream for a few hours, then come straight back on with something else. Oh, man. I tell you what, this is the perfect game to warm up with on a Sunday morning, though, guys. Because all you need to do is push buttons. It's great. I actually like when I don't have to think about what I'm playing for a change. If Peter says he's doing great... And Johnny says this was like the Simpsons game. Well, it was made by the same people, brother. It was basically made by the same people, so you would be spot on. So Epic Treasure says you're working and watching, about to have some bacon and eggs. I was really, really lazy. I microwaved some Mrs. Max pies for breakfast, Epic Treasure. I mean, you don't get much more Aussie than that. And, what weather we're having. Yeah, whereabouts do you live again? You're a Queenslander as well, Treasure, right? Yeah, we've been having some really nice spring days. The temperatures just went up by 5 degrees straight away. And how you going, Christian? Johnny, is that an Aussie or a Canadian Wolverine? I don't like this outfit for Wolverine, hey. I like the blue outfit. I don't like this turd-colored outfit. Hugh Jackman, you need the fashion police, mate. It's all good. We got Colin. Good morning. Thank you for coming in. Gold Coast. I'm actually trying to because I grew up on the Gold Coast. I'm trying to decide right now whether to move back down to the Gold Coast or move back into Brisbane CBD. Like, I live on Brisbane South Side at the moment, and I'm thinking of moving in January, but I haven't decided where yet. Maybe you can help me out. My dad lives in Surface. Christian says you're doing some fall cleanup. Oh, no, I get you, yeah. Yes, all the trees just decide to die and drop all their leaves in fall, right? And, well, I hope it wasn't too hectic for you, Christian. Guys, we just got our first stars of the stream. And Lamont's dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you, man. This is for you. got you. Yeah, that's pretty nice. A little bit quieter. Mind you, that's kind of why I moved where I live now. Just because I felt like, where I am, you know, I was a nightclub DJ when I moved here and I kind of wanted the quiet, but now I'm a little bit bored. And, sorry, I'm missing a lot of things. Lamont, thank you once again. Appreciate you very much. And, we got one in here. Good to see you, one. We got Mitch. We got Reese in Banar. Big shout out to all our, fellows in the house. Man, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Alright, give me a second, guys. Like, every time I start these streams, the first 15 minutes is always really crazy. And, we got Alexis. Good to see you. And, what can we give to Mikey? Mikey, this is for you. There you go, a little bit of EDM to start your day. Thank you for the 100 stars, brother. Christian says it wasn't too bad. Oh, yeah, I just hate doing gardening stuff, bro. Hey, it's not my idea of a good time. Oh, man. So, Inu says you've got Mega Man Zero Legacy Collection for Switch. You'll have to let me know how you enjoy those games. I've not played a Mega Man Zero game, like, ever. And we got Nick with a big 100 stars. Thank you, Nick Dog. I'm going to be with you in 1 second. Just putting you on your monitor. No, that's okay. Oh, geez, you're going to blow up my big fugly face on your screen. I'm sorry, but no refunds on your monitor if it cracks Epic Treasure, but that's all good. I'm only messing. And Nick dropped 100 stars. Cody, thank you. Cody says, why not? You'll drop your 2 cents. Appreciate you, guys. Here we go. Nick, Cody with the love. And also this one. And Colin says, this bloody Maestro in 87's return to the UK. I know, man. I really, really hope that vaccine you got going at Oxford University will be ready eventually. Hey. Thank you, guys. We also got Torsten with a big 100 stars. Man, you're hijacking the stream, some bitches. And Torsten, thank you for the 100 stars, brother. I'm actually going to be doing a part 2 of that screen because it's like our favourite. And Robert says, I did say when I got paid you'd smack the supporter. Robert! Oh my goodness. Joe, good to see you. Again, man, Man, it's all happening here at OneCoin. It's man. Robert, thank you so much for being a supporter, dude. Man, Robert, now don't forget to take advantage of all those perks, my friend, hey? Don't forget, if you become a supporter, you get the VIP streams, you get the request on our request show, you get the cash giveaway at the end of every month, and you get the stickers. And thank you, dude. And Lance says, what was the song that they were dancing to? Good question, Lance. So that song was Edward Mayer's Coturo. He was a really, really popular EDM artist in Europe. Most popular for a song called Stereo Love. And that song was kind of a remix of Danza Coduro by Don Omar. You know that Pitbull song that was like, now throw your hands up? And yeah, so that was kind of like a different sort of edit. And what we got Nick here, man. I love that you guys, you see, now we've got a Miyagi sticker and you've got a Cobra Kai sticker. So now it's like Miyagi-Do versus Cobra Kai. Thank you, Christian. See what I mean? Like, obviously, we need the supporter money to support the page, but we don't take that lightly or for granted. So we want you sumbitches to have as many perks as possible, you know? Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, no, message me afterwards, Lance, and I'll give you the full name. But just type in Edward Maya. So Edward, and then M-A-Y-A, Coturo. So C-O-T-U-R-O. I'll just put the name in the chat. Hang on. God, die, Blob. Here we go. I'll write it down for you now. Edward Mayer. X-Men. There you go. That's the name of the song. And look for the KM Music film clip if you want to see that full film clip, too. Destroy it. And, Isaiah says we're only 6 days away till Battlegrounds. I'll be getting a copy of Battlegrounds and streaming it on launch day. And how you going, Edmund? Good to see you. And Mike says you used to love this game. I like this game too, bro. It doesn't like me all that much. Look, I've already lost like 5 lives, mate. But these games were designed for one reason, and that was to take your money and that's it. And you know, people sometimes come in, they're like, you suck, you're dying all the time. And I'm all like, well, duh. That's what these machines were aimed for. You know, that these companies are not a charity. They're like, if you want to play our awesome games, pay your monies, bitch. You know, Konami's not running a charity service. And, thank you, Quincy. Quincy just dropped a big 108 as well. Thank you, Quincy. We got Kid Jackson in here. Good to see you. And we got Kat. We got Ryan. And Kid Jackson says, how was breakfast? So, breakfast was pretty good. I had a pretty Aussie breakfast. I had a bunch of 4 and 20. That would be extra Aussie. No, I had the Mrs. Max pies for breakfast. And I've got an energy drink next to me as well. And Scotty thinks I'm an immortal. Well, you know what? I do look pretty good for my age, if I do say so myself, but I ain't no immortal. So what are we going to give to Quincy this time? Quincy, this is for you. Thank you, brother. Really appreciate you, homie Slice. Thank you for the 108 stars. Now, guys, don't forget, if you want to support the stream 100% for free, all you have to do is things like likes and shares, and they all help us out tremendously. Only takes 2 seconds, too. That's the best part about it. And, there we go, man. This is the Nicki Minaj boss. She's got those bees in the trap. Man, you know what? I should really stop saying that joke, because it gets no funnier. And you know, most people don't get that joke because most people in here don't know Nicki Minaj songs, so I don't know why I friggin' even bother. And, you heard that ratings for AEW over 1 million, that is really good. Yeah, man, it's pretty solid, dude. They're on the right track, or AEW. And, also a couple people have heard Nicki Minaj songs, alright. Mike was like, you laughed. Well, thank you, bro, I try. I try a little bit too hard sometimes. And so Scotty says it's your nephew's birthday today. Happy birthday to you. How old's your nephew? You thought Beyonce was Queen Bee. Man, dude, look, I'm not really... I mean, in the 2000s, I was really into hip-hop and R&B. Not so much anymore, but... I don't know what happened to Queen Bee, man. She just had such a great range. Just like between like the ballads that she did and you know, just the fun songs, and like I just thought she was the most talented woman in the business. And now Beyonce has just been doing what everyone else is doing. I'm just what's going on, Beyonce? But anyway, moving on. And Quincy says it's time for Bad Bunny. You're gonna get me in trouble, mate, but alright. Fight Miss $5 a month herself. All right, here we go. This is going out to you, Quincy.
How did my whole speech about how I need subs to get the stream going if you like the content, blah, blah, blah? $5 a month!
All right, Quincy, so where's my $5 a month? Oh, wait, you are a supporter. Okay, that's fine. And thank you, Quincy. Quincy with another 100 stars. And so Kid Jackson says, you all don't want to... well, see, I mean, this is all I've got to say. Do I think Beyonce's incredibly talented? Yes. Do I like the music she's been doing for the last 5 years? Nah. And that's pretty much all I got to say. That's alright, Kid Jackson. I won't get you fired up, mate. Alright, you know what? I don't think I'm doing half bad. I've usually used a credit by this point. So, hey, winning. So Jason says you're 100% metalhead. Dude, I love all music. So one day I'll be listening to EDM, one day I'll be listening to rock, one day I'll be listening to hip-hop, one day I'll be listening to, like, the Latin stuff, reggaeton. And, man, I just like music. I just like music. I believe that there's a genre for every mood that you're in. And Lewis just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you, man. Oh, gosh. I'm going to be right with you, Lewis. I'm just kind of backed in a corner here at the moment. All right, Pawsey, what are we going to give to Lewis this time? Here you go, brother.
Oh, strike hit.
We got Jado in here. Good to see you.
Oh, nearly picks me up. This guy hits so hard and fast.
Thank you, mate. I really, really appreciate the support today. Did Seeker slide in the DMs, did she? What are you doing, Seeker? You watching on the sly. And Thomas over on the YouTube says, how's it going today, Ricky? Brother, I'm doing pretty good, man. As I said, I'm still just waking up, so I've got a little bit of the groggy eye still, but... No, man, I can't complain, actually. To tell you the truth, it's been a pretty good week. How about yourself, Tommy? What's new? Yeah, we got Spider-Man on the list. Just letting you guys know what we're doing this stream again. We're starting with X-Men, and then we've got Captain America and the Avengers. Then we got Spider-Man, and then we'll do Marvel Ultimate Alliance for a little while. Whatever happened to you DJing while streaming? I'm trying to find out if I'm allowed to do it. So I've got my DJ set up all ready to go, but I can't take the risk until I find out if I've got permission, because if I get flagged for music, I could lose the page, you know what I mean? So you want me to do the chicken dance? Oh, geez, Quincy, you're a son of a bitch, seriously. All right, here we go. There you go, making a fool of myself in front of everyone. Quincy, if you're going to make me do that shit, you owe me a million stars. There you go, Quincy. Quincy, thank you, but not thank you at the same time. I'm kind of torn. Thomas says he's doing good. He's just, yeah, man, making that paper. I feel ya. Christian says Quincy is the MVP. No, he isn't. Don't freaking encourage him, Christian. Don't you encourage him. You're enabling him to do stupid things like make me do the chicken dance. Stop enabling him, Christian. How you going, Shawnee? Good to see you, mate. I'm doing good. We're gonna change now. Who should we use? Colossus or Cyclops? Let's use Cyclops. You know I never use Cyclops. Let's go. Let's give Cyclops a crack. Yo, Ricky, a million stars to not do that. See, that's what's up. Not really a big fan of the old Cyclops hit. Man, I'm getting absolutely freaking owned. I only have one mutant power then as well. That's alright. Come on, Cyclops. And so Thomas says maybe raise the limit to do the dancing for the dragons. Oh, yeah, you know what? No, I think that'd be pushing it too much. And JK Software says you could always send enough stars to the hot dog dance, but you don't need to because Quincy just dropped 600. And well, since you want the stars, I'm a hot dog, I'm a hot dog. All right, here we go. I'm a hot dog! I'm a hot dog! Look at me, look at me, look at me. Quincy, you're about to get banned.
I'm a hot dog! I'm a hot dog!
No, well, there you go. Quincy, you're about to get banned from one coin only. I'm about to abuse my power and get rid of you forever. I'm serial. Now, Quincy, thank you for the 600 stars. And Joel says, can I play Bubble Bobble? Joel, I'll do Bubble Bobble for you, just not today, mate. But we could do some Bubble Bobble. And Jesse's just dropped a big, massive 200 stars. Jesse, for you. Oh my gosh, Jesse, very good to see you. Thank you for coming in. And again, in all seriousness, Quincy, thank you for your 600 smackaroos as well, bro. JK Software says Kid Jackson gonna be... Yeah, totally, Kid Jackson will bang Quincy and he won't even flinch. It's gonna happen one day. Chewy says, hope you have an amazing stream this evening. Chewy, thank you so much for coming in. Dude! I'm hoping so. It's starting off the right way, I think, sort of. Hope you got yourself a great day planned. And so Spruce says this game is sick. Yeah, man, it's just reeks of nostalgia, hey? And Quincy says you asked for stars. Yeah, I was only half serious, man. I was just trying to get out of doing the dancing. It was more about getting out of the dancing than actually asking for stars, Quincy. But of course you can't see the underlying message of what I'm trying to say. Oh man, how you going, Rutherford? We got Rutherford here as well. Thank you for coming in, sir. And oh, there we go. Oh look, here we go. Here's oh, these look like flying fish, like little fish robots. Is that what they're supposed to be? Oh goodness. So who's everyone's favorite Marvel character, by the way? As I said, like, I'm not an expert on Marvel at all. I'm a very casual Marvel fan. The reason I play Marvel stuff is because I know you guys like Marvel very much. So, you could do me a service by educating me more on the Marvel franchise. So if I've got any questions, don't make me feel silly for asking, because I just want to learn. And, Quincy says, Elvira biddies for a truce. Okay, we can truce. This has gone out to you, Quincy. Thank you, mate.
Ooh, lucky you. You're really in for a treat. I mean, besides me. We're going to take a look at Hollywood's ultimate bad girls.
Yeah, I saw that Marvel movie just recently, I think. That was a cool movie. And thank you once again, Quincy. See, the weather over here is beautiful. It's like as soon as we hit the spring, it just went up instantly by 5 degrees. So the weather right here now is pretty wonderful. You know, we've been getting some, like, spring showers as well, but they don't last for long. And then the sunshine just comes straight back out. So yeah, see, JK Software's like me. He says he knows nothing but about Marvel, but he still enjoys it. See, I try to tell people that they can like both DC and Marvel, and then they don't believe me. Okay, yeah. Hey, going, Shawnee? Good to see you. How cool is that Miyagi sticker? Hey, I was really, really lucky. I was looking on Google for ages. For an appropriate Miyagi sticker. And then, you know, deep within the bowels of Google, I finally found that one. What do you think? It's a neat Miyagi sticker, huh? That's like my favorite now, I think. How'd you use that sticker, Lamont? What sticker is that one? Is that from another supporter page, is it?
Magneto is over there. Follow me.
Hey, go on, we go, there you go. No, I'm listening to all your answers, guys. Nice.
You fell into our trap.
I think when it comes to fighting games, I prefer Injustice over any of the Marvel fighting games, just because the Marvel fighting games are always way too hard for me. Whereas, I don't know, for some reason, I'm actually, like, for someone who's very casual, I was actually pretty decent in Injustice. But D-Wayne's taking care of Injustice for us now. But if there's an Injustice 3 that comes out, I'll be playing that like every day, hey. And, Lamont says you're posting stickers like crazy. Yeah, man. You're passing them out like hotcakes. Swamp Thing the game on Game Boy. There was actually a Swamp Thing game on Game Boy? Well, no wonder it goes for $2,500. It must be incredibly rare if I haven't heard of it. And, wow. So, Jason says Elvira grew up in Manhattan, Kansas, about 2 hours from you. She was the youngest woman to be a showgirl in Vegas. I heard that she was, I did see a little Elvira documentary. And, I heard she was a showgirl underage. I did hear that in the 70s, right? And Jason says that's why you get... As I said, a big thank you for coming in, guys. I really appreciate you all for watching today. And we got Mansa. Mansa, thank you for coming in. Mansa says, I hope all is well, Rick. Enjoy your weekend, y'all. Mansa, thank you, dude. What are we going to give to you? This one. And, dude, I'm having a pretty good weekend, man. We've all just been hanging out, shooting the shiz, having a good time. Definitely nothing to complain about here, my friend. What about you? And, as I said, I just hope I can get through these games in one piece. I'm not worried about the first two games we're playing. X-Men's pretty easy. Captain America's pretty easy. Spider-Man can be a bit of a pain. This is kind of why I put it on third, to be honest. Oh, we got that sumbish. So Jesse says, Ricky, I've gotten to 6 finals and 4 guys and 1 none. Dude, man, between the stream that I did yesterday and playing behind the scenes, I got to about 10 finals. Still not got a vic, man. I love streaming Fall Guys, but I'm worried people aren't going to want to watch anymore if I don't get another win. But after this stream, I'm going to do another stream. And if I'm not tired after that, I might do Fall Guys as a third stream. But not until I've done a pile of other content, because I've been streaming Fall Guys way too much. And Rutherford says, did you watch the WWE SmackDown highlights? I did. I think Bayley's an incredible heel. It's exciting. Oh, dude. We got Troy in here. Good to see you, Troy. Lamont. No, well, as I said, Lamont, that game is great. But, yeah, it's just difficult. Maybe I need to play, Is there a console version of that one? Or am I thinking... Is the Children of the Atom the live-action-y looking one? Or is it the cartoon one? I don't know. I'm getting confused between all of them. As I said, all the Marvel fighting games are really good. They're just tricky. Ah, son of a biscuit. Admi, yeah, absolutely, Jesse. Don't forget, guys, the best thing to do, if you look at the description of this stream, you can see my PSN and you can add me yourselves to the PlayStation. Easiest way to do it. Then I'm happy to join in. Excuse me, I just burped. Ricky's got no shame. Better out than in, right? And, that wasn't a real manly burp. It's like, that's nice, Rick. Do they have that in men's? Anyway. okay. I'm trying to remember, because there's so many, I'll get back to you anyway. You know, just like all things, it probably just requires Patrick's practice, Lamont. So Joshua says, you getting the Xbox Series X or the... I'll just be getting the one with the disc drive, whatever that's called. I'm getting confused between all the models. I'll be getting the one with the disc drive. Hey, go on, Marvin. Good to see you. Don't forget, I'll be getting the PlayStation and the Xbox. And then my bank account will thank me afterwards. Damn it, man, I'm getting absolutely freaking owned. It's alright, we've almost beaten this game though, believe it or not. Oh, come on, Cyclops is poop, man, he's terrible. Who should I use next? I think I'm gonna end with my boy Nightcrawler. Oh, that's a real shame, man, we all gotta get old sometime, hey Lamont? Hopefully he didn't go before his time. Oh boy, oh there we go, look at that sumbish. And so Joey says use Nightcrawler. Yeah, Nightcrawler is usually my go-to in this game, but I was just mixing the characters around to do something different. Because you guys are probably sick of seeing me use Nightcrawler all the time. It's alright, there we go, we got those sumbishes. And I can't even win a fight with my mutant powers. Troy says, don't make Eric angry because you won't like when he's angry. No, yes, I got the reference. I'm not that much of a Marvel noob. Hey, Tommy, good to see you. No, I'm not ignoring you on purpose, Tommy. Thank you for coming in. As I said, forgive me if I miss any comments, guys. You guys know the chat's been on fire today, so forgive me. Don't forget, copy and paste is your friend. If I miss a comment, you're welcome to copy and paste. Don't forget, I'm probably one of the best people on the internet in regards to catching flying comments, but I'm all... Fuck you, you freaking fuck! Excuse me. I'm not a Johnny Five Sumbish at the same time. I forgot to pick Nightcrawler. Sorry, guys. I got a bit distracted. Yeah, I'm not a Johnny Five Sumbish. Oh, Arnold, dude, that is incredible. Oh, deep breath. Oh, Arnold has just dropped an absolutely amazing 2,000 stars. Bro, thank you for the ongoing kindness, man. That is it. What are we going to give to Arnold? Here we go. We're going to give you these ones,
yabba
mate.
Yabba dabba. You can eat them right now, you untalented little Fruit Loop. Enjoy them.
I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
Oh, man. Thank you so, so much, Arnold. That is an incredible donation, but I really appreciate you. How are you doing today, man? Everything all right? And I'm just going back over. We've got Church of Bacon in here. Long time no see. Patrick as well. And Jerry. Good to see you guys. Thank you for coming in.
I am Magneto, master of...
Oh, man. I can't believe how much you guys are spoiling me. You guys are turning me into custard that was left in the hot sun for 2 weeks. That's how spoilt I'm getting today. That's pretty disgusting. You might need to work on those analogies, Rick. Oh, man. I'm Magneto, master of magnets. He sounds like he's in kindergarten trying to say something tough. Yeah, how funny is the Evil Homer dance? It's like one of my favorite Simpsons screens. I also like the, look at me, I'm making people happy. But that, yeah. Anyway, I love old Simpsons, man. What happened? Ah, dude, Arnold says he's still fighting an upper respiratory infection, but in high spirits. Yeah, man, stay positive, bro. That'll certainly help you out. I'm sorry you're so sick, though. Man, there's too much bullshit in 2020 going around the air. Hey, is that the next Beat It or Eat It? No, I want to remind you guys, this week's Beat It or Eat It is actually a charity stream. How you going, Mikey, by the way? So, this Beat It or Eat It, we're going to be giving funds to a mental health organization. I'll finalize that for you guys by Wednesday or by Tuesday your time. And yeah, for our special charity Beat It or Eat It, we're actually doing the Nitro Gummy Punishment. So if I end up failing... I have to eat the hottest gummy in the world. So here we go. We're going to go into the next game now. So yeah, this week's Beat It or Eat It's going to be for a very good cause. Yeah, it's just time to give back a little bit. And a big thank you. Well, here we go. We're on to Captain America here, guys. And you bought a hooker. Well, that's nice. Who should we use? I feel like using... I'm going to use Iron Man today.
Iron Man!
Let me just turn this TV down a bit. Yeah, I think I'll use Iron Man today. We'll use Mr. Stark. Alright, here we go. How many games am I playing? So, Maddie, what I'm doing today is I'm doing X-Men. I'm doing Captain America and the Avengers. I'm doing Spider-Man, where we'll probably use Hawkeye today. And then I'm doing Marvel Ultimate Alliance on Switch. So it's a bit of a Marvel marathon today. Just a big mix. Church of Bacon says, been around, just been lurking. Oh man, it's good to still have you here after all this time. I miss talking to you, brother. Hope you're doing well, brother, seriously. There we go, throwing Hadoukens. There we go, Iron Man. I used to hate how small the sprites were in this game, but now I find them kind of charming. Oh, that's actually a good idea, Oscar. Actually, I really, really like that idea. I don't have my pen and paper on me right now, but if you remind me afterwards, I'll make that happen. That's a really good idea. I love that. And, Andrew says, keeping the Star Streak going. What's up, Sunbish Army? Thank you, Andrew. Appreciate the support. And Daniel with the big 100 stars as well. All right, we're going to give you these ones, guys. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Andrew. There you go, man. Turning this place into a dance party. I love it. Yeah, I am Sam. Oh, good on you, man. I'd love to come support you. Let me know more about your page later in a message, eh? And yeah, hell yeah, bro. I'm glad you took the jump. Congratulations. Thank you again for the stars, boys. Yeah, Timmy, see that star screen I just played? That's where that Mr. Miyagi sticker's from, which you could probably tell. It's a very famous scene at the end. Oh, gosh. And, send it to Washington. You need the rain in Washington? I thought all it did was in Washington was rain. I thought you got a lot of rain there. What do I know? Maybe I'm getting my states confused. What do I know about America? You don't live in America, Rick. Durr. Okay, how can you have an opinion on America's weather when you don't even live there, Rick, you idiot? And, alright, here we go. Come on, Tony, you're better in this. No wonder you got... Never mind. I won't go there. Too soon. Too soon. By the way, I've got the Iron Man 2 game on PlayStation 3. I've never tried it, though. I don't know if it's worth my time or not. Oh, there we go. I just put some more health in. Get off me. Oh, thank you, Manu. Manu says his 100 stars because me and Layla love you. Thank you so much, Manu. Now I've got to find something that's kid-appropriate. Thank you, guys. Let me have a look down here. Let's see what I... Okay, this is for Layla. Here we go. Thank you, Layla. Layla and Manu just dropped a big 100 stars. There you go. That's something cute and not naughty. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate ya. You will be the one escaping. How's the streaming going on your end, Manu? Everything all right on your side of the fence? I haven't bumped into your stream lately. I feel absolutely horrible. I want to come in and visit. Oh, crap. And we got Alan in here. Good to see you there, Alan. Oh, dude, like, really? You're whacking back to next dimension, bro. Whirlwind, hey? Jeez, I wonder why he's called Whirlwind. I'm pretty sure we just found out. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's why. More like a tornado, you sumbish. Oh, come on! Stop killing me! Fucking asshole, excuse me. Excuse, sorry, Layla. Right, we got him.
The Avengers.
She's got the giggles now. you know, to this day, after seeing that screen, Manya, I'm trying to work out what the koala's angry about. I wonder what the temperature... You know, it's like... You know that koala going, eh? It's kind of like a cat when it meows and you're just trying to figure out what the hell the cat wants. It was the same kind of thing. Like, I remember when I used to live with Aslan. You know, you remember my cat Aslan? God, I miss that little guy. He used to just meow all the time and I didn't know what he was on about. I was like, dude, you're fed, you get attention, what else is your problem? But anyway, moving on. Since you're the cat lady, Manu, maybe you understand what all the meows mean. And so, and Manu says he was awake. Aren't koalas supposed to sleep 18 hours? Well, all koalas do all day is, like, eat, do something that I can't mention in front of Layla, and that's about it. But yeah, they're always high on eucalyptus leaves. Now that's why they sleep so much. They're sedated, basically. How you going, David? Good to see you. I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I love how this game's kind of a hybrid. You got the shooter levels in here, but I start to get carpal tunnel by the end of this one. Oh, big thank you again for all the like reactions, guys. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up if you haven't yet, guys. We appreciate it. And, you got two ferrets and they sleep 14 to 18 hours a day. It's crazy. And so, Pharrell says drop bears attack mainly at night, mostly. We got David. Good to see you, Dave. Benny's in here. Yeah, Aslam always wanted the attention. I know. Well, when it suited him. You know what I can't... Hey, go on, Mel. Mel, it's lovely to see you as well. Thank you for coming. You know what I can't stand about cats? When they put their butt in your face. It's like, okay, well, I want you to pet me, but I'm going to put my big ringer in your face and you can pet my backside. That's what they do. Do koalas go bananas? Well, yeah, they're psycho little shits, man. When they don't have eucalyptus leaves. Hey, Brett, thank you. You heard your girls laughing really loud from downstairs. Apparently, there is a one coin only live stream currently on. Has there been any good Rick rage that you've missed? Getting close. I've only raged a Quincy so far. Thank you, Brett and the Di Maria family. No, the only rage has been at the expense of Quincy, because the Quincy keeps making me fucking dance because he thinks I'm his little trained monkey. And we've got Gabrielle in here. Gabrielle, thank you for coming in. And no, Como, this is not Newman Athletics. I haven't had time to practice yet. Sorry, Como, this is one coin only, not the Como show. Not the... And so Ricky Cats do that wall... Oh, gosh, that's a... Get the catnip. And, damn it, man. So Lamont says, since we have kids here now, how about the Care Bears or the Super Ted? All right, I'll try and find one of those. Here we go, we got this one. There we go, this is for the kids. Good choice, Lamont, good choice. Who remembers Super Ted? Super Ted was the bomb, man. Thank you, Lamont. Lamont with another 100 stars. I'm just really, really chilled out today, guys. And I get worried the days I feel like this because I lose viewers. Everyone's like, well, screw this crazy Aussie. He's not raging anymore. I don't know why I followed this asshole. You know, a lot of people come in and enjoy my content because I yell at them. But I just feel like being nice today. So we got a problem here, guys. We got a problem. I'm sure one of you can put me in a bad mood. You liked using vision in this game? Oh, mate, yeah. I usually use Captain America, Hawkeye, or... I'm really enjoying Iron Man, to be honest. Iron Man's a lot of fun.
You came here to die.
And so Manu says you actually like it when I'm chill. Oh, why did that not work? Because Grim Reaper's stupid. And so yeah, the Como show is every Monday at 10 a.m. Eastern. Don't forget to check out my boy Como, hey? Oh man. What else have we got going on? Is that little sprite with Iron Man actually the Wasp? No, it's Iron Man. It's like a cutesy version, I guess. Just wait till you see the other Marvel characters in here, like Juggernaut and stuff. You don't look too much like a Juggernaut. Can't really lose in the character selection, to be honest. Hey, go on, Frizy. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Oh my gosh, I'm still feeling a bit... Tell you what, guys. This morning was one of those mornings where I had like 7 hours sleep but could have easily slept another 7. It's alright, I get a sleep in tomorrow because D-Wayne's back on. Don't forget D-Wayne's joining us at 7 p.m. tomorrow. So JK Software says it's only a matter of time before someone tells me to calm down or crack a bad Aussie joke.
Hey, one coin! Yeah, this is what happens every day. Hey, one coin! How about you go grab yourselves a Boston beer? Oh, I forgot! You can't get a Foster's beer, because if you walk down to the store, a dingo might eat your baby! Oh, that's hilarious! Oh, there's no dingoes? Oh, that's right, where you live, you might get eaten by a crocodile! No. No one's gonna stop me today. So there you go. I'm used to that every day. I usually cop that at least once or twice a day.
Avengers Assemble!
Yeah. Yeah, crikey. So, yeah, you know what? I don't mind. Oh, Rick, if it's too dangerous to go to the store for some food, why don't you hunt your food with a boomerang? There we go, we got that one too. Let's go to the Outback Steakhouse. Oh shit, that's another one too. man. You know what? You Americans can enjoy Outback Steakhouse. You know, humor yourselves. It ain't authentic. Oh, gosh. The tick rule says when Ricky makes himself mad, it does save us the effort. Well, that's true. And so, yeah, Timmy's like, hey, Ricky, have you thrown your boomerang yet? No. Trying to think what other Aussie stereotypes there are. Oh, my gosh. Hey, Ricky! Rick, you haven't seen your family in a while. Ask me, next time you go visit him, tell your Uncle Paul Hogan I said hello. You know, we got that one as well. Oh, by the way, just so you know, Ricky, we really love your cousin Hugh Jackman in every film he's in. Yeah, we got that one too. Don't forget your knife. Yeah, we got that one too. So Manny says you should make another video about 10 things Aussies hate hearing. Your DJ one was... Did I end up making that Aussie one? I did make a list of Aussie things, but I can't remember if I made the video or not. Shrimp on the Barbie's another one. They're prawns, you fucking idiot! Everyone's always like, let's put a shrimp on the Barbie. We don't do shrimp, we do prawns. I've been trying to tell you guys this for 3 years, but you don't all freaking listen to me. Nicole Kidman, oh, you can keep her. You can keep that ringer. I'm not into Nicole Kidman. She's a daywalker. A little bit of a South Park reference there. If you know, you know. Oh, boy. Darren says you're bringing the Thunder Down Under, you sumbitch. I think the Thunder Down Under is actually a Chippendale group. I've actually DJed for those groups a couple of times, man. Oh my goodness. You wanna laugh at something? Man, you gotta go to these Thunder Down Under parties and just see these 40-year-old women who never get out of the house go crazy. Jesus, man, that's a sight to be seen. Oh my gosh. Middle-aged women getting thirsty for all these... Oh my gosh. Okay. I tell you what. Man, I tell you what, husbands, if we've got any men here, they're in their 40s and have wives, and they're like, oh, I'm going out with the girls to see Thunder Down Under. Geez. Yeah. Just be warned what goes on at... You see, I'm calling the girls out. Just be careful what goes on at those things. I'm only messing. Dennis, I just went off on a complete... out left field there. Dennis, this is for you. Thank you, mate. Princess, your wife just confirmed what Ricky's saying about Thunder Down Under. Oh my gosh. It's just crazy, man. It's how do I explain it, those ladies, those things? And you know, I'm not trying to give the ladies a hard time. I'm just talking about at these things. But like at the Thunder Down Under, the girls look at these naked dudes like it's the first time they've seen a naked dude in 10 years, and they just go, oh man, it's just, you have to be there.
See my power.
Here we go. This is like Shredder if he was ordered on Wish. Manya says, kids bedtime, just saying. Oh, I'm sorry, Manya. Jeez, I'm terrible. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting that kids come in. Forgive me, guys. I feel horrible. I'm just, man. I'm sorry, Manya. I'll watch what I say. I feel terrible now. I didn't mean to say the wrong thing. I just talk first and think later, don't I? And, alright, here we go. Just get rid of Mandarin here. The only Mandarin I like is the one you peel and eat for a snack. Oh no, it's bedtime, adult time, okay. No, I don't think I went too far, but I've got to remember, like, there are kids in here at this time. damn it, Mandarin, come on. Alright, we finally... He's still not dead. There you go, Shred Nuts. You cannot. It's not quite one coin after Dark Hit. Yeah, you're right. That's the most perfect description of Mandarin that you've ever heard. He's Magneto if you ought off. Here we go, we got the next cutscene. What else is going on, guys? I just went a bit awkwardly quiet there for a sec, didn't I? Ricky is the reason they have a Thunder Down Under. I mean, that's if you like to see a man dance with a dad bod. I really need to start going to the gym. That is certainly on the to-do list. I think I'm cancelling my cable package and I'm going to get a gym membership instead. Actually, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to cancel my cable and I'm going to get a gym membership. Okay, thank you, Brett. See, I feel bad. You know, I forget that not only adults watch me sometimes. It's an honest mistake. I don't mean to do the wrong thing. I do feel genuinely terrible. My heart nearly broke last weekend because my nephew's 9 years old. And I felt really, really bad because my nephew came up to me and he's like, I can hardly watch you, Rick, because you swear all the time and I'm not allowed. And I was just like, oh, man. And then he was, and that's not the only reason. My nephew doesn't like my stream because I don't play Minecraft. I think my nephew doesn't like my content because it's not Minecraft content. Hey, Gone Steven, thank you for hanging out. Yeah, a fun little fact about this game. I used to play this game back when I was 13. They used to have this at the video store at Video Easy. And it was $1 a game. And I got so annoyed because I put in $1 and I'd last for all of a minute and a half. And that really put me off this game for years because of just how greedy it was. But I became to love this game when I became an adult. Gomo says kids ruin all the fun. That's why I don't got none. I love my niece and nephews, but when I'm done with them, I can give them back. Hang on, Johnny. Good to see you. And Minecraft, do you need my girls to be honorary nieces? Oh, man, I like playing Minecraft. But I would not hold the interest of my audience with that game. My game, look, I've built the one coin only audience over these instant gratification games. I think if I started playing Minecraft, I'd lose all my followers, to be honest. You know, Minecraft is okay on some pages. Like, we've got plenty of Minecraft streamers in here watching right now. But that's what they've built their audiences with, you know what I mean? If I just started playing Minecraft now, it would not go well. Hey, James, you're a wonderful sumbitch too. Thank you so much, man. James just dropped a big 100 stars. What are we going to give to James? Let's have a look here, bro. Let's see what we got for you. This one. Hey, Adam, good to see you. Adam, I'm doing really, really good. How are you doing today? Hope you're fantastic. Thank you again for the 100 stars, James. How's the start of your weekend? You've been watching a lot of streams today by the looks of it. I saw you over on D-Wayne's before. Jason says this game sucked on the Super Nintendo and Genesis. I thought it was a fair effort, to be honest. I thought the Super Nintendo one was pretty good. It's just not as good as this. Like, you just can't beat the arcade versions, right? It's just not the same. Well, you should tell your nephew that with age comes everything. Yeah, I mean, his taste will evolve. He won't like Minecraft forever. Yeah, I know. I just thought Juggernaut and this was really underwhelming. Look at Ultron here. Ultron just looks like a little bitch too. It's just because, like, the sprites are so small in this game. You actually thought the Genesis version was better? Fair enough. And you thought it was objectively better. What do you mean objectively better? No, I don't think so, bro. I think games are always going to be subjective for the most part. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. There are exceptions. But I think for the most part, games are subjective, not objective. I'm gonna agree to disagree on that one. Oh, come on. Come on, Rick Dog. You have the arcade and Genesis version? Yeah, you can't beat the arcade version, like, ever, for the most part. You know, I should do, like, a top 10 video of console ports that were better than their arcade counterparts. That would actually be a pretty decent video. It'd be interesting.
The Avengers!
Yeah, Brett's like, here we go, here we go, here we go. Yes, sir. Nick says, you wish they made this game a little harder. I'm getting my ass kicked, to tell you the truth. I just keep inserting coins and getting my health back. Rutherford says, Ricky would rage in Minecraft. I would. Avengers Assemble! Come on, you son bitches. And so Jason says, you hope the Spider-Man arcade game is one of your games tonight. James, have a look at the description and thank me later. Jason, look at the description and thank me later. You're welcome, sir. Yeah, I like Minecraft Dungeons. I tried to come on with Minecraft Dungeons before and people weren't interested, which is a shame because I love Minecraft Dungeons, but I haven't really put any time into it because just doesn't seem to be a game that the community likes to watch. We got Tommy in here too. Good to see you, Tommy. Thank you for hanging out. Welcome. Hope you're great. As I said, I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to play in the late night stream, guys. I have no freaking idea. You have frequently called James during elementary and junior high. Forgive me, dude. I didn't do that on purpose. I'm wondering what you found better. I'll just have to play them both side by side again and see what I think. I just don't really bother playing the Sega or the Super Nintendo version anymore because I got this. How you going, Cruz? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Hope you're great. Play some Bubble Bobble for the late night. I don't know what I feel like doing, as I was saying, for the late night. I'm just going through one of those periods where I've got a little bit of creator's block in regards to what games I want to play. Like, I could just play Fall Guys all the time, but I just want to mix that up for you know what I mean? So, I don't know, I'm trying to come up with some content for late night. I'm not feeling Bubble Bobble tonight. It's alright, I'll come up with something. Maybe I could do one more wrestling game in anticipation for the new one next week. No, he actually said the opposite. He said exactly what you said, Patrick. He said the Genesis version was good and the Super Nintendo one was ass. That's what he said. I like the Super Nintendo port. Maybe I'm a crazy guy. I don't know. And Joshy says play some Contra. You do realize what happened to us the other day, don't you? Poor D-Wayne came on with Contra and he got flagged. Apparently Konami don't like us playing Contra. We got Helen in here. How you doing, Helen? Everything alright today? Thank you for watching, my friend. We like Contra, though. Cruz is all like Leroy Jenkins.
Hey, thank you. Go back.
Yeah, I tell you what, Tom. I hate to ask you how much money you've spent on that game now. Hey. Alright, here we go. Oh boy, excuse me guys, I got the yawns coming out. As I said, I'm a little bit sleepy today, guys. I'm fighting through it. I'm gonna be surviving off these energy drinks today. I've got another one in the fridge if I need it, but I don't want to give myself a heart attack. Did any of you guys ever play that? Daniel just dropped a big 100. Alright, Daniel, here you go, mate. Thank you. Thank you so much, Daniel. And Cruz, all right, Leroy! Ah! Ah! Jenkins! Here you go. Good work. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Cruz. James also just dropped a big 100.
Oh my God, he just ran in.
I'm kind of curious, James. What is your favorite screen? We need to think. Here we go. What are we going to do for James? Here we go. We got this one. There you go. We got a no hold bar screen there. Thank you, James. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Mr. Cruz. And we got Deontay in here. Thank you for hanging out. Damn, my head really hurts after that, Cruz. I give it my all every time I do that screen, bro, just so you know. And Cruz has dropped another 100. Oh my gosh. Leroy! There you go.
Let's do this. Leroy!
That'll wake me up.
Oh my God, he just ran in.
There you go. We did one more for you, Cruz. Dude, thank you so much. Now I've got a whopping headache. You know what's funny? Your name is Danny Cruz. Man, Cruz is a cool name. Deontay just asked... Oh, that's right. It was on Family Guy as well. I remember that. When they're on the boat with the guys with the guns, right? Deontay, no, I'm doing good, man. Just trying to stay awake for the day. Just fighting through the sleepiness. Oh, my gosh. Come on. They're all amazing. The pretty lady's always great. I got you, James. I'm going to be making a couple more girl screens this week, hopefully. And Joseph says he wants to see the hot dog dance, because of course Joseph does. What would it be a one coin only stream without a freaking hot dog dance? No, I think not. Thank you, Joseph. I'll be right with you, mate. No, I don't think it was Manier. I think that was only an arcade game. That is probably a question for D-Wayne, because that's a game D-Wayne really likes. But I'm almost 100% certain that was only an arcade game. Alright, here we go. Joseph, this is for you. I'm a hot dog! I'm a hot dog! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! There we go. Everybody party! Joseph, thank you again, mate. You know, we got a lot of lovely partnered streamers that I've finally met from Australia that have come in and have been watching me. Nice, lovely people. And they're probably like, oh my God, who the hell is this guy? So yeah, you're having me make a fool of myself, guys, in front of in front of my Aussie brothers and sisters. Just so you know. Oh gosh, yeah. I mean, I lost all my dignity 3 years ago. I mean, just when I thought I couldn't go any lower, I mean, I find a way, don't I? Everybody party. Man, you know what? I haven't been to a party for ages. And is that you, Cruz? Cruz says with the Sunbish Army. Cruz has dropped another 100. Thank you, Cruz. This is for you. What are we going to give to Cruz this time? Here we go. Get down on your knees and tell me you love. Thank you, Cruz. Appreciate that. Invite them to the One Coin Convention when we all do the hot dog dance. I'm going to have to make, like, my own video clip one day. Hey, could you imagine? I need to do my own hot dog parody video. I knew it was you, Cruz. I knew it was you. Thank you again, brother. The last party you went to was February before the pandemic hit. Well, The girl I used to date is now the resident DJ at the nightclub I used to be resident DJ at. And the only reason that was so weird is because when we were dating, she was still only a beginner. And now she plays there every week. And I'm just like, man, if I go back in there and visit, that's going to be so strange. Like, it's no hard feelings to her or anything, but like, damn, that will be so weird. I only just found out last night. I was like, damn, man. Maybe in second thoughts, maybe I should go somewhere else for a party. And, Dale, how you doing? Dale says, how's life? No, life is pretty good, thank you, mate. My life is pretty good. I honestly can't complain. I'm going from A to B to C to D to E, just minding my own business lately. How about you? What have you been up to? How you going, Jeremy? Good to see you. Okay, go. Alright, we're out of here, guys. To her credit, I didn't really train her to be a DJ, man. Like, I helped her with advice and stuff, but she was really stubborn. She was always kind of set in her ways, and she's like, no, I'm going to do it my way. And it seemed to work out for her, so she didn't really want to listen to my advice. Russell says, come to Vic to party once this shit is over. Good to see you, Russell, and I think that's an incredible idea, my man. What are we going to give to Russell? Russ, this is for you, mate. Thank you, my friend. I really appreciate it. And Lamont, so thank you, Russ. Lamont also dropped Joe. Yeah, I've got Joe Exotic. Let me find where I put him. And I can't remember where I put him. Where is it? Tiger King. Here we go. Thank you so much, Lamont. Lamont also with 100. We got Joshy in here. Good to see you, Joshy. And we also got Cruz again with 100. Thank you, Adam. Thank you, Vinicus. And, alright, guys. Well, we may as well load up Spider-Man, hey? Thank you, guys, for all the star love. They need to come up with a good location for the OneCoin convention. I really want to do something eventually. I just don't know what yet. It's something I've been thinking about. D-Wayne and I nearly did a convention in 2019, but we ended up pulling out. And then when it came to 2020, COVID happened. So, you never know. Hopefully 2021. I have a funny feeling I'm not going to be able to see you guys in 2022. Fingers crossed. Let's remain hopeful that it's sooner, but it's probably looking like 2022 at this point. I am going to use Hawkeye. Here we go. So we got the Spider-Man arcade game here, guys. Don't forget to keep smashing those thumbs up, guys. It really, really helps us out. And Russell has just dropped another 500 stars. Russell, dude, thank you absolutely for everything. This is for you.
Oh my god, it's Russell Crowe!
Why don't you go flush yourself down a toilet, you cunt?
That's a little bit naughty, isn't it? Russell, thank you for the 500, bro. You're awesome. Cruz, man, I tell you what, this is another one of those days where we got nothing but star screens here. This is crazy. Cruz, thank you for another 100. This is for you. Thank you, brother.
Are you not entertained?
And Joel also just dropped 100. What we got for Joel this time? Here you go, bro. Joel, thank you.
Stay out of trouble.
If it wasn't for trouble, you'd be out of a job.
You're a riot, Tomcat.
I'm pretty sure once that comes out, everything will almost be back to normal as long as you have it, JK Software. You think 2021? I think at some point, but probably not right at the start. How you going, James? Good to see you. Thank you once again as well, Joel. Joshy says, how you been, Ricky? I came by a few times, the stream was loaded with fans and you didn't see me. Dude, I feel really, really bad because I never, ever, ever miss comments on purpose, dude. You should have kept trying, but no, dude, I'm doing very well, thank you for asking. How's the family going? Like a day of two of gaming conventions and a meet and greet and of course parties and debauchery in the evening. Oh yeah, coke and hose, bro. Of course. There you go, Casey. What's a party without coke and hose? Okay, never mind. I'm only joking, by the way, guys. I don't encourage that at all. Everyone's gonna be like, oh my god, Rick is encouraging my children to do Uncle Charlie. No, I'm not. I am just joking, okay? I like to get laughs with shock value. Please don't dob me into Facebook, you offended person. Alright, here we go. We're gonna keep going. Welcome back in, Tommy. Yeah, I think so too, JK Software. I think by then we'll have it. And we've got Malcolm in here. Good to see you. Well, who's my favorite Aussie band if I had to pick the best Aussie band of all time? That's a big question because we got a lot of great Aussie bands. I do think the greatest Aussie band of all time is INXS. Some Aussies will agree, some will disagree. Joshy says we're all good, man. I love to hear it. But you know, there's a lot of great Aussie bands. You got Akadaka, you've got Grinspoon, you've got Living End, and you've got Powderfinger. And you know, there's a lot of great Aussie bands. If I had to pick the best Aussie band of all time, I'd probably pick INXS. Oh, Jason, no dramas, man. This is a no Karen zone. It is a no Karen zone. Thankfully, we don't have too many Karens here. Davo says everything should be fully open. Oh, in New Zealand? Oh, there we go. We're getting through here. I love this is another one of those hybrid games where it goes from beat 'em up to platformer. There we go. I like that we're using Hawkeye. If we end up dying, we can go over to Spidey as well. What else have we got? Keep going, Rick Dom. Keep going. The game starts off pretty easy. I actually like the first couple levels of this. The final level's really tedious. So I hope you guys can put up with my lack of skill. Just a warning in advance. Everything is open, but yeah, I think we're about level 2 as well. Oh, thank you, Joshy. Man, as I said, when it comes to the One Coin Only brand, I have a massive, massive, massive announcement for you guys by October 1st, which is taking our brand to the next level. That's all I can say right now. Yeah, guys. One Coin Only is going to be doing some really special things. And that's thanks not just to me. I wish I could take all the credit and be like, look at me, I'm so amazing. That's to the community. That's to D-Wayne. That's to Commodore. That's to all our moderators. That's to our social media manager. Good old Autumn. Like, everyone was involved in making the next step happen. And, but yeah, I'll let you guys know more info very, very soon. We're not far. And, oh, I got you. That's not too far. And so Sean says, wait, did you get a partnership? Okay, well, dude, do you think Facebook is going to partner like a loose sum bitch like me? Like, seriously, Rick's all like, fuckity this and fuckity that. And, man, don't you think Facebook would see me as a liability? I mean, I don't know. I mean, stranger things have happened, I guess, but... And, anyway, we're going to go back here. And Denny says, this is the first time I've sent any stars to any gamer. You deserve it. Denny, thank you so much, dude. I appreciate that. So please keep doing what you're doing. You're awesome. Denny, thank you for the kind support. This is for you today, man.
Welcome, Matt. Welcome. Left, right. Left, right. That's it, baby. Keep it up, Matt. Keep it up.
And Commodore says, loose lips sink ships. Dude, I haven't told anyone shit, bro. Don't worry about it. Man, having people guess and speculating is part of the fun. I haven't told anyone shit, though. No one's gonna know what it is. Como, you worry too much. But yes, the new computer's a big part of it. I'm gonna be debuting the new computer around then. Yeah, I guess so. And, oh, you never know, James. You never know. Chris says, how you going? Good to see you. Chris doesn't like Hawkeye. Well, we'll rotate through them. We'll use Spider-Man next, too. Well, that's not up to me, unfortunately, Sean. Como says Dragon Drops get more info. And for the record, Commodore, I'm actually allowed to... The reason I've hinted is because I'm actually allowed to announce the news now. I'm just choosing not to, whatever the news is. So, I'm actually allowed to talk about it, but I'm going to announce it officially later. Alright, so we're going to do... Alright, it's time to use Spidey. I'm a little bit sick of Hawkeye. Let's go back to Spidey. And so there you go. James is trying to get Facebook Gaming in here. So Jeremy says, Bruce Lee or Jackie Chan, which one do you prefer? I mean, overall, I think Bruce Lee was the better fighter, but I've seen a lot more Jackie Chan movies than I have Bruce Lee movies. So, I don't know. No, it's really good news, JK Software, don't worry. So there, Combo says, make sure you talk about it in a supporter-only stream first. Yeah, but the thing is, if I tell my supporters, one of them will, like, leak it, and everyone else will find out by a day later anyway, so I may as well just announce it to everyone at the same time. New spoiler, WWE One Coin Only is Ricky and D-Wade going to challenge for the WWE Tag Team titles. Bro, I tell you what, it'd be my absolute honor and privilege to tag up with D-Wade in anything, but especially in a WWE match. I'm down. I'll let him do most of the work because he's the one that's been on the fitness kick. James has just dropped a big 100 stars. James, again, thank you so much. This is for you. I did not know that, Jason. Thank you very much, James. Appreciate you, dude. As I said, guys, we're only like 2 weeks away from the big news anyway. And actually, I might be... in 2 weeks, it probably would have been announced by then, actually. You guys will probably find out what's going on the last week of September. And Davo's counting all the hotties, yeah, man. What else is going on? Ricky would be rolling on people like Otis. Well, I mean, I do have a little bit of a dad bod, but not that much of a dad bod. Jeez. I don't look nothing like Otis. These little enemies make weird noises when they're like, ew! It kind of sound like the Teletubbies. Remember the Teletubbies? They sound like the Teletubbies. And so Chris says, you live, I'm not bitching, but you usually respond to my comments when I... Oh, no, I'm sorry, Chris. No. I'm live, dude. Forgive me. I see you there, bro. I didn't mean to miss you. We have had, like, 648 comments just on Facebook alone today, so forgive me. I don't mean to miss any. I do my best to be a good host, guys. The Ricky Elba, that'd be quite the move, huh? I love Otis. I really, really, really hope Otis will end up being Universal Champion. I just don't see the company having faith in him, unfortunately. You could do the Andy Kaufman intergender wrestling. You think so? Man, I tell you what, some of these women wrestlers these days really look after themselves. Every single one of them would probably kick my ass. You know, as much as I love Asuka, Kana-chan... I think if we ever had a fight, she would probably annihilate me. I don't know. I like when it comes to Asuka, I'm equally as turned on and scared by her. Let's just put it that way. thank you, Josh. I try my hardest, dude. It is tricky. Like, everyone in here is an individual, and I always say this, and I truly mean it when I say it. The most valuable thing in life is time. You can't get time back. And you guys give me so much time every single day. And if you guys are, you know, blessing me with your time, in turn, I want to give you my time as well. So I try to get back to everybody as long as they're not a dick, which is not often, thankfully. You could take Tamina. I mean, she's a very handsome lady. Now, how are you going, by the way, Player 40? I hope you're doing great today. There's a super secret spot in this. Well, there you go. You might have to tell me next time, Chris. I didn't realize there was a super secret spot in this. Oh, never mind. You totally challenged Asuka in a ramen eating. I wonder if that girl knows how to eat. She likes her food. You've seen her do the food stuff in a vlog a few times. I'm going to use Spidey again. I like Spidey. Alright, let's go with Spidey. Let's keep using him. He's better than Hawkeye. Oh, come on, Rick. What are you doing? Jeez, man. Okay, I kind of screwed that one up. That's alright. How you going there, Davo? Good to see you. And Jeremy says, do I have a favorite charity or cause? So, we've donated a fair few times here at OneCoin only to make a wish. But we're actually doing our next charity stream on Tuesday, and this charity stream that we're doing next is going to be for mental health, because I just think that's really, really important while my Sharona's going on. I don't know which organization yet, but I'll pick by Tuesday. James has just dropped another 200. James, this is for you. Thank you, mate. Man, I tell you what. Maybe you can donate to OneCoin only one of those honeys, but anyway, I haven't had a honey for company in a while. And we just got raided by Manic Red. Big shout out to the Manic Red community. Thank you for coming in, guys. This is for you.
Giving up a sure thing here.
Hey!
Are you not a sure thing?
I tell you what, a raid from Manic Red was a sure thing today. Brother, thank you so much. I really appreciate ya. Do you want Tamina to do Beat It or Eat It? I'd love to pay a celebrity to do Beat It or Eat It one day. I think that'd be epic. And, I mean, I do know some celebrities. I mean, not very well, but I know a couple celebrities enough that I could probably pay them to come on. But, I mean, you know, you're talking, like, big money. So I'd have to make sure it's worth it, you know? And, thank you, Manic Red. And Daniel says, Rick, we need more Russian girls. Alright, Daniel, you got it. Daniel, another 100. Thank you, brother. Aw, oh, man, it's about time I did another charity stream. You know, the Sunbish Army has given me so much every month. I mean, I'd be kind of a dick if I didn't do something, I think, in my opinion. There's a lot of people out there that need help right now. And so Lamont says, you know some YouTube stars? Yeah. I know a few people through my DJ career and everything. I could contact somebody. I'd be even willing to... Yeah, no. Anyway, we'll see. Maybe we can get a celebrity to do Beat It or Eat It one day. You know, I'd love to pay Miro or like Rusev or something big money to come on and do it one day. That would be epic. Miro loves video games. I wonder how much he'd cost. Miro, come stream on OneCoin. Maybe you should do a charity stream. You have a phone? Yeah, why not, bro? And Combo says raise money for him. Well, yeah, sure. What else is happening today, guys? Any other news? So, Peyron says, when was the last time I did a 24-hour stream? At the start of the year. I think it was like February or March, wasn't it? I'm going to go back and have a look, but I think it was February or March. I can't remember what game. I think it was just random games, too. Yeah, I think it was February or March. Do you guys remember? And so, Daniel says, you're looking forward to me making another Russian Girls video with the same song? You told me to remind you. Yeah, dude, I haven't forgotten. What are we going to give to Daniel this time? We're going to have to rotate the girls around a little bit. Here we go. Just because she dances go-go, it don't make her up, no. Maxine, put your red shoes on, we going to the disco. And thank you, Daniel. Daniel with yet another 100. And Marvin says, no more Russian girls. Give us some big booty. Like, oh, there we go. Put the poor ladies in here are just shaking their heads. And they're like, that sumbish OneCoin is objectifying women. And I'm going to be all like, well, duh, I like biddies. I can't help it. Men were born to like women. And if there's biddies around, I'm going to look at them. Oh, how dare you look at those biddies? Well, what else am I supposed to do with them? Anyway, moving on. Yeah, I mean, there's only so far you can go, right? Alright, we got this. Danny says you got tested for my coronavirus and it came back negative. Congratulations, man. I'm glad everything's alright in that department. Alright, come on. There we go, we got you, Green Goblin. More like Green Schmoblin. Alright, here we go. It usually takes me a lot longer to beat this guy, so we got lucky today. Oh, we got him. And I'm sorry to hear. Jacob says right now he's got a pretty horrible stomach flu. I hope you feel better soon, brother. That's the worst. Did you eat something bad, or is it just something in the air? A Nitro Girl's, yes, there's some of those girls are pretty fine, hey. I also liked the Nitro Girl scene in Ready to Rumble when you had Rose McGowan there as well. She would have made a great Nitro Girl, actually. Too bad that was fake. Hey, go on, Tam, good to see you. She ain't the same girl anymore, unfortunately. We're all gonna get old sometime. And, so I need it. Yeah, I keep getting asked for a Jason Momoa screen, but I keep forgetting. Alright, here we go. I need to write a couple things down. And Lamont with it. I can't remember where I put it though, Lamont. Okay. Aquaman. Russian. 2. There we go. I'm just writing all this stuff down. Alright. I just can't remember where Sailor's. It's too hard, Lamont. I've got like 300 screens here, dude. So they're just all really, really difficult to find. Here we go. I did end up finding it. Thank you, Lamont. Lamont with a big 100. Yeah, I hope you feel better soon, dude. I haven't seen that, Jeremy. I mean, I've seen the documentaries with DDP and everything, but not the actual thing, if that makes sense. And, thank you, Lamont. I'm just multitasking here, guys, and I feel like I'm losing. I feel like I'm losing on the multitasking department today. Alright, there we go. Getting some rhythm back again. Don't forget, we still got one more game after this. After this, we are going to try out Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 a little bit on the Switch, and you guys can let me know how you like it. Big thank you again for all the likes. I think we're going to aim for 300 likes this stream. I think that's a pretty good target. And I promise you guys, whenever I ask for reactions, it's not about my ego or anything. Well, maybe it's about my ego a little bit, but we're talking like 5 or 10%. Don't forget, every reaction we get more reach. And what reach means is we end up on more news feeds and more people can discover us and find one coin only. So that's why I always, you know, kind of bug you guys a little bit about it. This game has great video. Yeah, man, absolutely it does, huh? Is Carmella coming back? There's rumors that the new vignettes on SmackDown are about Carmella, but I'm not sure. We're getting a new WWE draft in October, right? Oh, come on. Come on, you sumbitches. Yeah, I started playing Hotshot Racing for the first time last night. It's pretty solid, hey. It's such a good game, bro. It exceeded my expectations, to be honest. You have all the characters unlocked? I've only just started. I literally just did one mission because I wanted to wait for you guys. Alright, we're going to have to use another credit. Here we go. Spider-Man. And Gerardo says you have some awesome news. You got 12 likes and 15 followers on your page. Congratulations, dude. Baby steps, man, hey? All about those baby steps. Come on. Welcome back, Cruz. Good to see you again. I bought the Switch version as well. I got gifted the PC version, but then I bought the Switch version because I want a copy when I travel. So the Switch version runs perfectly, dude. No problems at all. And Joel just dropped a big 100 stars. Joel, again, thank you so much. What are we going to do? You know what? That's new t-shirt money.
You keep for your collection. I know you like it.
You'll keep for your collection. I know you like. I can't wait to see Chosen back in Cobra Kai. Thank you, Joel. Joel with 100. You keep for your collection. And that's the most badass thing ever. Oh, the Switch version's the one you're playing too? Yeah, no, it's awesome. It runs perfect. Yeah, no, man, you know, baby steps, guys. As I said, the thing is, the longer you stream, the easier it'll become. The hardest time to grow will be... Oh, you know what? I tell you what, the secret of growing in the early days is by playing trending games, because then you'll just get all sorts of people. But apart from that, you know, once you have more followers, you'll start to snowball because they'll start working for you. It's a little bit trickier at the beginning unless you're playing trending games. How you going, Vinny? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. I mean, the reason OneCoin only honestly gets so much growth now, yes, we are a great stream page and we do good streams, but part of the reason that we're growing exponentially is because we've got so many followers now that those followers lead to new followers and need to, you know, so... Well, once you get to a certain, you know, size, it'll start to snowball by itself, and it's a really fortunate position we're in now, I think. All we need to do now is live up to our end of the bargain and stream all the time. And that's a big secret, Gerardo. Be consistent. Make sure you stream as much as you can. And the people will come, brother. How you been going, Joseph? Good to see you. It has been a minute. I've missed you around these parts, dude. I hope you're doing great. I know. Everything went crazy since COVID, huh? I haven't bothered with the online yet either. Yeah, Spider-Man, nice. I'm going to have to do the Godfather screen soon so I can... Oh, I don't need to pee yet. I usually pee by this point. Jesse's just dropped another 100 stars. Thank you, Jesse. I'm going to be right with you in a second. Your total reach is 434 people. Dude, that's a lot starting from zero, man. That's a lot of people. That's like a big public gathering, dude. You do realize that. I'm going to be right with you. We got him. So we got to give Jesse a screen. Okay, I can pause here now. I'm safe. What are we going to give to Jesse this time? Let's have a look. Trying to rotate these around. Here you go, Jesse. This is for you. Really appreciate that, man. I feel like my screen, even though I've got like 350 screens, I feel like I'm going stale because there's so many of them. Oh, well, it is what it is. And it's alright, I can work on it. Jesse, thank you so much. And we got Reed. Reed, lovely to have you, mate. Thank you for hanging out with us. And Aaron says Kingpin should be arrested for mixing four of the suits alone. Kingpin should just be arrested because he ate everything at the all-you-can-eat buffet. Yes, that was a very, very petty fat joke for Kingpin. But come on, Kingpin's like 800 pounds. Alright, let's... I'm only messing. Yeah, but seriously, Kingpin's an asshat. Screw him. And so Crimson says, bit disappointing, it's only 8 players max online. Oh, I think 8 players for that kind of game's alright, but you know. Spider-Man. But better to have 8, I suppose, in stable servers, you know. We'll see what happens. Poor Kingpin. Nah, fuck Kingpin. He's a dickhead. You saw the... Oh, so Jeremy says he saw the new Bill and Ted movie today. And what did you think? Did you like it? Did I hear that Cena might be a Sandman in a future Spider-Man movie? I did not. That will be, that'd be cool. Cena playing the villain, hey, that'll be neat. It's kind of like against what he did in the WWE. He didn't like playing the bad guy at all. Well, actually, Cena says you can chew me and you can boo me and you can do whatever you want as long as you make some noise. It's like, yeah, Cena, whatever. What other characters you got? So, you got Black Cat, you got Hawkeye, you got Spider-Man, and I can't remember who the other one is. I guess we can have a look next time we use a credit. There we go. So at least we're going to get up to the 2-hour mark here before we start. Because I don't know how the other Marvel game's going to go. I'm a little bit nervous. All right, back over here. You're a few to play... as I said, I don't sell out. I only play trending games if I genuinely like them. So, for example, I'm not a Fortnite guy and I'm not a PUBG guy. I've got nothing against them, but I don't like them, so I'm not going to play them. Absolutely love Fall Guys. And, you know, a lot of people can be like, oh, you're selling out, Rick. You're playing a Battle Royale game. But I think you guys can see the passion when I play Fall Guys. I absolutely love that game. And I could honestly stream Fall Guys all day long. I'm so addicted to it. But yeah, that's probably one and only Battle Royale I'll ever stream on the channel. And, want to hear some news about Battlegrounds? Yes, please, because I am buying the game next week. So David says Black Cat's hot. Yeah, give me a little bit of Black Cat. Well, it wasn't like Janet Jackson Black Cat once upon a time. No, I'm joking. I'm just saying that because she had a Black Cat song, didn't she? Here we go. We're using the more... So basically, I'm using some kind of naked hobo here. All right, there we go. Naked hobo time. How you going there, Brandon? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. We got Tracy in here too. Good to see you, girl. Thank you for coming in. No, I mean, you like what you like. But I mean, there's nothing wrong with trending games. If you're passionate about it. Because, you know, if you're faking it, people can tell. I'm not going to lie and say I've always played a game that I'm having fun with. But I couldn't do that every day. You know what I mean? You know, I'd be exposed pretty quickly. Naked hobo with lightning powers. Submariner isn't... I'm only kidding, guys. I'm sorry. There we go. An interesting choice of characters for this game, hey? I think this is the second last level. Oh no, here we go, this is the final stage now. This stage goes for about a half an hour though, seriously. This guy looks like, look, you know what my character looks like right now? And guys, cover the ears of your kids because I don't want them to hear about the substance talk. But so you've got about 5 seconds to cover your kids' ears. This guy that I'm using right now, looks like he had too much meth at a fancy dress party. That's exactly what he looks like. Yeah, we'll just leave that one there. Yeah, pretty much, Tracy, right? Brandon says his first system was the Nintendo 64. I had a Nintendo 64. I'm not gonna lie, I liked the Nintendo 64 much more back then than I do now. Hey, we just got raided by Blast Processing Video Games. Good to see you, Jax. Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you coming in. How are Jax and Adam doing today? How you going, Timmy? Thank you for coming in, too. You got Mikey here as well. Good to see you, Mikey. I'm doing very good, thank you for asking. Just warming up with some Marvel, and then I'm going to come on with another game later. I have no idea what I'm doing for the late night yet. Actually, yes, I do. I'm probably going to do the Nintendo DS version of Mario. It's been about 2 months since I've done that. I might do the DS Mario today. That'd make a good late night stream. And if I've got energy left after that, maybe we'll do Fall Guys as a third stream. We'll see. And so Tam says this dude has the weirdest body shape and tiny head. I told you, Tam, too much meth. And Hey, look, Rick's been a little bit too judgmental, I think. Damn it, now that looked like he was just giving him... Okay, never mind, I'm just going to leave that one alone. You guys all know what it looked like. Oh, man. Now, Crimson says you love the Nintendo 64. It's one of your favorite consoles. I just can't stand the old 3D angles, man. Like, I do love some Nintendo 64 games. We're talking about no more than 10. If you guys asked me my favorite Nintendo 64 games, it'd be pretty tricky to name them. But I could probably try. You were gonna call him Method? Oh. And so Kevin says there'll be more wrestlers released in the future. They'll be free and unlocked for game. Oh, neat. I've heard about the career mode. I'm looking forward to doing career mode in WWE All-Stars. There's a new, like, career mode. And what you do is you've got to take a pre-developmental wrestler and you've got to go through the online WWE roster to win a contract. And that seems, like, kind of fun. Like, the story will probably be stupid, but at least it's got substance, so... No, I'm looking forward to Battlegrounds. I think Battlegrounds is gonna... I don't think people are gonna go in with high expectations on that game, and I think they're gonna be pleasantly surprised. I think it'll be alright. Nah, okay, let's use Black Cat just for once, eh? Let's see how we go here. And so Tyrone says, you need a Tyrone Bigham screen from David Chappelle. Chappelle show's always got good content, hey. This is going out to you. Thank you, Daniel. I like F-Zero, man. F-Zero is a great game on Nintendo 64. I felt like that really pushed the limits of the system. Oh, fair enough, Dave. Yeah, man. I mean, I guess that's a deal breaker for some people. I get it. And Namor is cool. Damn, calling him a dragon. Well, I just offended poor Jacob. Now Jacob is gonna unsubscribe and leave OneCoin forever. See, look at OneCoin. He's got a big freaking mouth. OneCoin talks too much, everybody. I talk way too much. I've actually got some more Nintendo Wii U games on the way for you guys as well. I've ordered. I'm actually building my Nintendo Wii U collection because not a lot of people stream Wii U stuff. Hey, Captain PS, dude, thank you so much. Brian just dropped a big 1,200 stars, and Brian's like, Ricky, keep up the great content, man. Are you not entertained? I am. The question is, are you, brother? Thank you very much for everything, Captain PS. This is for you.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
And, guys, please do me a big service. Don't forget to check out Captain BS on Facebook. Great stream, and how you been doing with everything, mate? You all good? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I remember. I think WWE All-Stars you could too, no, hang on. I know, yeah, but I think you're going back to like the Nintendo 64 games. I remember they were always four at once. Jeremy says, having a birthday party for your daughter, drinking a beer. Good to see you. Good to see you as well. Glad that I can distract Dad for a few minutes. Thank you for coming by. I have to admit, guys, I feel like usually when I play this game, I do a lot worse. But I feel like this has been a pretty clean playthrough today. This game usually pisses me off, but it's not today. So we're all good in the hood here. Amanda says you mostly talk to your dog. Hey, man, dog's a man's best friend, or a woman's best friend, too, for that matter. There you go, for the first time ever, I've used every single character for you guys. Yeah, she's more like a blue cat here. No, I think this is a plat outfit, it just looks blue because of the way it shimmers off the moonlight. That's getting a bit deep, isn't it? Captain BS says, so far so good, week is busy, but it's good. Yeah, man, that's like me, dude. Like, everything has just been so full on. But for once, I feel like I can balance it, so I'm in a pretty good mood. But yeah, everything's pretty crazy at OneCoin at the moment. You know what I just realized, guys? You guys haven't given me anything to be pissed off at for a long time. I'm usually used to raging. I want to swear about something. I'm feeling kind of naked because I'm not angry. So someone needs to crack a really stupid Aussie joke or something. And we got Jeremy in here. Good to see you, Jeremy. Yeah, I would like that very much, Kevin. I've been trying to find out more information. I've also been trying to find out if anyone got any early review copies of the game. I you know what's not a good sign is the fact that we don't have any, like, early reviews on the game. There must be, like, a review embargo or something. And so, yeah, this is an old Marvel game. This was, like, Marvel Spider-Man, released by Sega in 1990. So for a game that's 30 years old, this actually looks really good. This came, I'm pretty sure this game came out in 1990. And Crimson says, here's something that'll piss you off. You'll never ever have pizza ever again. Fuck you, mate! I'm gonna eat all the bloody pizza I want! That kind of made me a little bit agitated, but that wasn't enough. And so Jacob says you wear bad shoe brands. I do kind of wear bad shoe brands, dude. Like, I like to buy fairly nice clothing, but I have to admit, I don't spend enough time wearing nice shoes. It seems like people care so much about the shoes they wear these days. When it comes to shoes, I'm just like, I don't give a shit if I've got the latest Jordans or not. Everyone, like, I've got so many friends that own, like, dozens of pairs of shoes, and I'm just like, man, they're fucking shoes, bro. I tell you what, if you're walking around looking at everyone's feet, you should be more confident, mate. Bloody hell, why are people looking at my shoes for? Look at my deep blue eyes, mate. Look at my eyes. We're gonna, Aaron says you remember playing this in the arcades. Well, that's a spirit. I'm really, really struggling against the old green sumbish here. Oh, come on. Struggling to hit him. Oh no, did you really do it? Man, you've got some balls, Como. How you going, Eric? Good to see you. There we go. Alright, we got one hit on him. Damn, man, I absolutely hate the Green Goblin. Okay, I'm gonna have to use Spidey against this boss. Where is this sumbitch? Here we go. Oh my gosh, it's just so hard to get him. No, I was gonna say, geez, man, could you imagine, like, you'd have every single social justice warrior on the planet on you for that one? Like, oh my gosh. We're gonna, well, let's go. Yeah, alright, there we go, we did it. Oh, I've got, like, 2 hit points left, fantastic. And so Reed says, I'm excited. You have the best Starscreams. No offense to anyone else. You talking to Como. Okay, yeah. Well, I am a little bit offended because I work bloody hard on my Starscreams. Like, yeah, man, I've got 350 of them. That's a lot of hours that go into the Starscreams. And Reed is all like, well, I'm sorry, Rick, but I like Commodores better. Well, Reed, this is what I got to say to you. There we go. No, it's all good. Commodore does have pretty good thank you screens. Oh my gosh. I'm not going to repeat that one, Crimson. How you going, Blake? Good to see you. Tam is judging Rick. Oh, you go and judge me, girl. Whatever. Just saying his facts. I don't even know what Tam said. Let me go back up and see what Tam said. What did Tam just say? But true, but shoes can make or break the whole fit. Ah, well, damn it, man. I like to dress up and scrub up nice. But, you know, I'm not OCD over shoes. Hey, you know what? Whatever. Whatever. Oh, yes, yeah, so because Como draws me like his French girls. All right, we're going to finally use Spidey again. I'm kind of want to finish this with Spidey today. And, yeah, Como says, I am in your best screen. That's true. What else is going on today, guys? I just went, like, all over the place there for a sec. Did everyone have a good Saturday? Anyone do anything exciting today before I came on? Aaron says, you've never seen this. Yeah, Dwayne and I pull this game out from time to time. She's a little bit of a hidden gem. You know, the other Marvel games are a bit more well-known than this one. But this is cool. Sega was the king of the arcades, man. They could make a great game. Alright, there we go. Don't forget, we're in the last level, so if you're wondering why I'm getting my ass kicked so much... Dude, I hate this sumbitch. Like, really? Alright, take that, Sandman. Honestly, for dudes, have a pair of plain black Vans and you're good. Well, you're in luck, Tam, because I do actually enjoy having a pair of Vans. I've only got one pair of Vans at the moment. And, you know, I used to have multiple pairs of Vans, but I don't like to have the Vans when they get too old, you know what I mean? When they start getting dirty, I'm done. And, there you go, Marco with the Mr. Miyagi sticker. I love that sticker, dude. Here we go, it's Dr. Doom. Here we are. Come on, Dr. Doom. Now, this is going to be really, really annoying because Dr. Doom in this game has got something like 500 forms. Slight exaggeration, but you'll get the idea very soon. Four or five pairs of shoes is enough for me, and I don't need to have, like, Spider-Man. Expensive, like, $300 shoes, just shoes that look nice, you know, I'll pay, like, maybe, if I'm gonna get decent shoes, I'll pay maybe, like, $60, $70 for mine, and I'm satisfied, you know what I mean? $60, $70 for shoes is plenty. I don't need freaking Jordans. Vans are alright, Vans aren't too expensive. Dirty trick. Oh, there we go, we got this one now. Alright, up we go. So, Crimson says SNK were big in the arcades too with the Neo Geo. Oh yeah, man, the Neo Geo cabinets were everywhere when I was a kid. I played almost every Neo Geo game back in the day, at least once. So Gerardo says, as you said, you got streaming a 3-hour video today, played Ninjala as a bonus, and you played MK11. And the stream was the most... You're always going to have a winner with Mortal Kombat, bro. The more blood and guts, the more people you have watching. And there you go. Marco just wants to say a very happy big 5th wedding anniversary to his wife. I hope you guys had a special celebration today. What are we going to give to you guys? We got a couple here. Thank you, Marco. And also this one. Oh, yeah, I will do, Kevin. Thank you, bud. Yeah, congratulations to you and your missus, guys. I'm so happy that you have a wonderful relationship. How am I supposed to get through there? Just like that. Oh, you just gotta duck. Well, that works. Move, you sumbitch. Oh. And Darren says, bring down the thunder, you sumbitch. I'm gonna give a little bit of advice to my lady friends here. And, you know, most of the dudes, and I'm not saying everyone, there's exceptions to the rules, but most of the dudes, like, that are wearing Jordans and driving fancy cars and everything like that, they don't actually have money. They're actually in debt trying to impress you guys. So all I'm going to say is, ladies, don't fall into the trap. Because the people who actually have money don't actually go out and splurge out usually on 20 pairs of Jordans. You want to know why? Because that's why they actually have money. I don't know, that's just a fun little fact. Oh, I got you, Crimson. I can't read that whole thing out loud, but I just did read it, though. I do remember Indy 500. That was a good time. Here we go. Yeah, 30k millionaires, exactly. Yeah, no, exactly. No, it's, and there's nothing wrong with spending your hard-earned money on stuff, too. Jeez, I tell you what, like, if I've been working hard for years and I've got a bit of money, of course I'm going to want to drive a nice car or something, you know what I mean? I'm saying there are exceptions to the rules, but a lot of rich people don't show off their wealth. That's what I'm saying. I agree with Brett, too. As I said, there are exceptions to the rule. There are. I'm not saying everybody. I was very clear about that. And so Lamont says he's not rich because he just gives all his money to Rico. Way to make a guy feel bad. Thank you, dude. Lamont just dropped another 100 stars. And yeah, no refunds either. Thank you, Lamont. I really, really appreciate that. It's all about ratios, too. I remember there was a big news story a couple months ago, how people thought it was crazy, because I think Jay-Z went out to a Manhattan nightclub and spent... I think this was a while back now, actually, but Jay-Z went out to a Manhattan nightclub and had over $100,000 bill in this Manhattan nightclub. And then it was, you know, Jay-Z is worth hundreds of millions of dollars. Him spending $100,000 out in a nightclub one night to the regular person's like spending $100. So, you know, when you're that rich, it's all about ratios. So it's a little bit different. Alright, we're gonna do this. But man, imagine spending that much money on a night out. Far out, bro. You're like experience. Oh gosh. Yeah, 100k to Jay-Z's nothing, hey. You know how I know how you feel, mate. Ricky takes all my money too. Guys, I'm not gonna pretend that I don't like stars, but you gotta remember, guys, you don't owe me a single thing. I just like you guys coming in and hanging out. Please never feel obligated. I truly mean that. This is going out to you, Russell. Thank you very much.
Sweep the leg. You have a problem with that?
Listen. Neo Drift Out is good. I find that game easier to play with the keyboard, actually, Crimson. Actually, no, I've got to go back and check that, actually. Thank you, Russell. Russell with another 100. Yeah, Jay-Z just needs to sell a few pairs of his headphones and he's... Oh, no, that was Dre. My bad. I got Dre and Jay-Z confused for a second. Never mind. Jay-Z just needs to make a song. He'll make that back in 5 minutes. Russell just dropped another 500. Russell, thank you, bro. I'll be right with you. I can't believe we're still fighting Dr. Doom. This is taking forever. It's not a waste of money if we get some good Rick Rage out of it. Well, see, that's a freaking problem. See, Sam, Brett also dropped 150 stars. See, sometimes I just like to come in here and play video games and relax, and everyone's all like, well, you know what, Rick? I didn't come in here just to chill with you and talk to you. I want to see you all get pissed off and angry and look like you're going to have a heart attack. That's why we give you all our star money. Well, I'm fucking sorry, everybody. Sometimes I just like to chill out and relax and act like a normal person. And then you guys come in and you fucking ruin it for me. Gosh. Thank you, Brett. Brett just dropped a big 150 stars. And Russell dropped 500 as well. Appreciate you guys. This is going out to you all. Here you go, and there you go. Russell says, yeah, the rage is real. Russell with yet another 100. Thank you, Brett. Thank you, Russell. This is going out to you guys. Oh, man. Sis, you're acting like an old person. Lamont says, for the love of God, Ricky needs a Tim Tam. I do need a Tim Tam. Where did I put the Tim Tam screen? I can't find the Tim Tam screen. Here's the Tim Tam screen! Oh, man. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. I can never be normal. Like, being myself is never enough. It's just not enough for you, some bitches, is it? I've noticed that too. And like another one is that Super Off-Road, the arcade game, that works better off keyboard too. Yeah, and or the D-pad, exactly. Alright, there you go, that one's done. Okay, did I just die again? Jesus, man. See, look, this is like the fifth form of Dr. Doom. Dr. Doom just keeps coming back like herpes. Not that I'd know anything about that. There you go, that's probably the most awkward joke Rick's ever cracked. We're gonna go over here. Right, take that, Dr. Doom. The Dr. Doom kind of looks like the Terminator. He looks like he's come off a production line. No, I haven't, but I really want to see it. The irony of that rage is through the roof. Hey, so Gerardo says, hey, you're the one that said you felt naked without the rage. Russell says you have a few beers. I've got some beers waiting in the fridge. I just keep forgetting to drink them. Maybe today will be the day, Russ, eh? Come on, keep going, you sumbitch. Just a little bit longer. I know. I'm cracking some very naughty jokes today. Very, very naughty. And what the thumbnail did you just walk into? Coffee, we're only messing, don't mind me. Cruises has dropped yet another 100 stars. Guys, we are almost done here, just a little bit longer. Cruises is for you. And we got Semperfy streaming over on the YouTube. Good to see you, Semperfy, today. Thank you for hanging out. How you been keeping lately, Adam? Everything all right with you? I hope you and your little one are doing great. Oh, which one's the real Venom? No, that's okay, Russ. We'll see you when you get back. We'll still be here. Don't forget, once I'm done, I'll be having a break, but coming back on. I think I'm going to do Mario on the Nintendo DS today. Yeah, I think we'll do Mario on the DS. I haven't done that for a couple months. Yeah, Venom's is coming back with a vengeance here, eh? So many freaking bosses in this game, hey? I feel like there's more bosses than regular enemies, almost. This is not about me. We all like a good boss fight, right? I still haven't seen the Venom movie, I have to admit. Hey, I still not seen it. Everyone told me the Venom movie was a little mediocre, so I was like, I just didn't bother watching it. Semperfly says she's busy, man. Yeah, she's good, thanks. Getting that content on the... But yeah, man, that's what it's all about, huh? Alright, we made it, guys. I think that's it, so we get to see the ending now. And, Catherine says you've been singing today. What kind of music you singing, girl? And Coffee says, why is that guy asking you to smash your phone screen? You can't, oh, you just gently touch the like button instead. Yeah, just hit, you know, just caress it. Treat the like button like you treat your woman. See, you only have to touch it gently. Here we go, we got this. I'm just trying to get my Nintendo Switch back on. It's not working. Oh, I know what I have to do. Up and down. Here we go, that should work now. Just loading the next game, bear with me. So here we go, we're just playing this cutscene out. And so Semperfy says, gonna grow like you, brother. Oh man, I'm just lucky, dude, that I can do this full time, man. I'm in a position of privilege. You'll get there, dude. One day you'll be able to do this full time soon. Seriously. I hope everything else in your life is going well, man. I know you've been a busy man. I am We're gonna go the full screen here. We're gonna load this sumbish. Let me just pretend the next one, because the next one I've got to pull up my other monitor, so it just takes a little bit of fooling around. But that was Spider-Man, and here's our lucky last game. Now, I'm a little bit nervous about this, because I'm very inexperienced. But here we go. We've got Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, and we're going to try this for maybe a half an hour, and we'll see how we go. Aaron thought Venom was a solid 6 out of 10. So we're going to do the chapter. We're going to do a new game here. No, we'll do chapter select, actually. We'll start from the Kree ship. All right, here we go. Docking bay. All right. Story mode, we'll start from the shield point. Is that okay? Yes. So let's see how we go on this one. You let me know what you think of this game. And Marco says you'd love to stream to zero time. I totally get it, man. You know, once you have a family...
That's another planet we'll never be able to visit again. Because you tried to
let me just turn this up. Let me know if you can hear enough, guys. How am I supposed to know that thing was so important to him? There was a plaque right next to this is the Guardians of the Galaxy that we're starting with.
Yeah, well.
That's really nice of you to say, Adam. Thank you, man. To steal. Just a little encouragement goes a long way sometimes, hey? Until after they were paid. There you go. That's supposed to be Batista.
I'm one of a kind, baby.
A fact that makes me wonder how much a museum might pay for
this. This is not bad, man. I liked it on first impressions, hey.
I am Groot.
You look like you've had too much meth as well, Groot.
Don't you side with them, you overgrown.
What trouble. I like the art style in this. Nothing. Yeah, hopefully in 2021 this business will all be over once this stupid vaccine comes out, hey? 2022 at the latest, dude. We will. We'll hang out properly next time, man. We'll have those beers. True. Anything is better than that bracket star. As I said, a little story. My friend Semperfi and I met like right at the end of my trip last week, and we didn't last time I was over, and we didn't get to hang out properly, unfortunately. That detects high concentrations of unusual energy. Cosmic cubes, negapads, Asgardian hammers. You know, well, lucky we got subtitles on this one, because I've always got a habit of talking over the cutscenes.
But there's nothing out here but rocks.
If I were hiding an object of immense cosmic power, I would want it to look that way as well.
Can you lead us to it? Can I? Bet your hair is pink, but I can.
The talky-talky bits don't go for too long.
Whatever it is, it should be right behind this.
I am Groot.
Hey, we got Hope in here. Good to see you, Hope. Thank you for hanging out. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Good to see you, lovely. Class Kree warship.
These vessels usually carry hundreds of soldiers.
But there's not a single sign of life on board. Something's not right here. We need to take a look around.
We got RJ in here. Good to see you, RJ. Thank you for hanging out. It's alright, we're going to get up to the action stuff in a minute.
But, sure. Treasure's always good.
Amanda says you forgot to add Guardians of the Galaxy. It's never too late, Amanda. RJ says that I ever make a Matrix game. There is like two Matrix games on PS2 and Xbox. You've got Matrix, Enter the Matrix, and you've got Path of Neo. I don't know if there are any other ones as well as them. But I know there's at least two Matrix games, which are apparently okay. Search for survivors or maybe treasure. All right, let's go.
Seriously?
So you can just choose, swap and choose between whatever characters you want. I'm gonna use Drax for now.
Why would Kree abandon a vessel of this caliber?
I have a terrible feeling we are about to find out.
So there you go. I kind of like this because it's kind of like it's almost like it's the Diablo of like Marvel games, which is pretty neat. I think it's neat. I don't know what all the money goes towards. I haven't tried that out yet.
Some weird energy readings just popped up on my map.
All right, so what's this thing do? Survivors? Whatever. All right, well, staircase, fantastic. Let's go find Path of Neo is pretty good. Yeah, I never played it. I've always wanted to try the Matrix. I never got into the movies. Like, I've watched the Matrix movies, but I never became like a big, I guess you could say, fan like other people. They're okay. Enter the Matrix game was pretty legit. I know that was like one of those platinum titles. I'll have to try it one day. Let's open this sumbish.
Let's see what's behind door number
two. Yeah, what is behind door number two? I just want to beat people up. I'm not going to check every single one of these boxes, just some of them. It's like, all I'm doing is collecting loot. I'm not punching anyone yet. Well, that'll do. Whatever. Okay, someone's attacking me now.
What are our options here, Rocket?
Looks like there's only one way out.
Alright, we'll just keep running, Rick Dog. Oh no, not the bridge! That kind of sucks. Oh shit, get out of there, Rick. Oh, come on.
I knew I should have stayed on the ship.
Oh boy. Damn. X-Men Legends. Was that the game that was on the PS2 as well? And so Amanda says you'd like to see a new Blade game for the PS2. Oh, you mean the game on PS2 was meh? I just don't think back then the technology was there to do the game justice. I think if we got a Blade game now, it'd be absolutely amazing. It would make a really good video game, actually. How you going, Steve? We got Ombre Lobo Gaming in the house. Good to have you, Steve.
But we will be more than glad to kill you.
We can finally do some punchy, kicky stuff here, guys. Alright, cool.
You could mind your own business, sister. Your presence here may have exposed
us. You can swap between these guys, but I just like to use Drax. I'm a little bit vanilla.
Show her no mercy, guardians.
Alright. Can't remember how to do my special. Is this it? Die, bitch face. Oh, okay. How do I block again? Oh, there you go. There's the block button. Every character's got like a super. I'm just trying to remember how to do it. Get back all of them here. Alright, we might swap characters for a minute. Do a Blade game like The Witcher, you think? Blade is in this game? That's pretty cool. I don't know. See, I haven't gotten that far in this, so I didn't know what characters were available yet. I was kind of being surprised.
Thanos raised us to hate each other, Nebula. It doesn't have to be that way anymore.
There we go. Now what do we got?
Thanos didn't teach me nothing. They still hate this.
See, it's really just like the Diablo of Marvel games, this one, really, isn't it? Well, I'll go back to Drax for now. Alright, now where have I got to go? Hey, we got Joanne in here. Good to see you. Forgive me if I'm getting a bit distracted, guys. I've never really played this.
Wouldn't be the first time, sweetheart.
I'm sort of just learning as we go along at the moment. Oh, L&R when the yellow bar is full. Thank you, Jacob. I couldn't remember. All right, cool. L&R when the yellow bar is full. Then we'll go ham sandwich on everybody.
Very important if Nebula is involved.
But if their trap was not meant for us, then who was it for?
Anyone else kind of hope we never have to find out?
So I wonder what other characters we get to use after this. I wonder how far we have to get in the game before we use other Marvel characters, I guess is what I'm asking. Oh, there we go. We just got a magical staircase. It's always handy to have. I want one of those for Christmas. Anyone else played this game before? Honkus says next time I play this, he's going to come in and help me on multiplayer, which would be really handy. So, Joanne says you're here for some positive... you know what I'm going to do, Joanne? I'm going to go visit your day at his house when he's least expecting it. I'm going to knock on the door, and your day's going to open the door, and I'm going to give him a big punch right in the dick. How dare he disappoint you in your day? Well, yeah. Anyway, Joanne, lovely to see you. I'm sorry it wasn't good for you, girl. We'll do our absolute best to cheer you up, my friend. Yeah, I've got the second one on... I've got the second one on PS3 as well. There we go, almost got him. Sweet. You want to get it? You heard it was pretty good. LeVay says you got this game as well. I didn't mind the second one. The one on PlayStation 3 is pretty neat. There's a lot of freaking... fucking enemies he hate. Man, I love Drax. He's awesome. These ones think they are tough. I know you're supposed to swap and switch between them, but I just like to use my favorites. I also like her. So Luther says you think it's a little earlier for... So Jacob says that's 30. That's plenty, man. That's a lot. How many were there in the games beforehand? There weren't that many, were there?
Bombs? All right. Now things are getting fun.
Just gonna quickly smash this to open it. All right. Can't just open that sumbitch as quick as you can, Rick Dog. Oh boy. All right, get out of there. All right, there you go. That'll buy us some time, hopefully. Oh my gosh. Oh, here we go.
A pity that it nice. Come to this, at least for you.
I just used my... Man, this feels so much like Diablo. I think that's why I like it so much. Let's go in here. All right, time to go. All right, we're going to use my buddy as well.
Learn not to provoke.
I just finished breaking this machine. Where'd you go? Can't keep smashing that sumbitch, Rick. It's almost done. Right, we got it. It was a relative who sent you into a rage today. It was difficult keeping you cool. It's not like you to get so angry. Don't be too hard on yourself, Joanne. At the end of the day, you're only human. And, you know, sometimes people need to have more respect, eh? So be kind to yourself. And so, Steve says he got a new piece of hardware that can be emulated with. What hardware did you get? Yeah, this looks really, really good, man. Like, who would have thought? A Diablo of Marvel games. This was not what I was expecting. I'm actually really surprised.
You have proven far more resourceful than I.
There you go. It was good to save this one till last, eh?
But the time has come to face your final judgment.
We are also only 17 likes away from 300, guys. 300 is the big reaction goal for today. We've nearly hit it, so thank you so much. So it's called a Pandora game box. Why does that ring a bell for? That does ring a bell for some... Oh, here we go. I'm just going to use the specials. We might have to... Here we go. Rocket Raccoon. Let's do it, baby. Is there... There's a dodge button here, but I can't remember what it is. I can't remember. Maybe you just have to jump and run. I thought there was a dodge button as well, but I can't remember what it is. I'll look in the options later. Almost got him. Jeez. Hey, Patrick, thank you for coming in. Patrick, it's been a minute since we've seen you, buddy. Thank you for coming in. Patrick has just dropped a big 500 stars. Patrick, we got a couple for you, man. How you doing, Patty? You been keeping all right? Oh, damn, man. I'd love to see a picture of that one day. That sounds super, super neat. Good on you for investing in your channel too, Steve. That will pay off for you, bro. I promise you. That's epic. This, which seems, shall be our last step. Perhaps this is... I'll go back to Fishface over here. Come on. Yeah, I can't remember how to dodge. There is a dodge button here. What is it?
Our location has been discovered. There is only enough time left to die.
Come on.
And I will make certain that you go first.
Whoever you're fighting. Almost there, just a little bit longer. He's clearly not. Oh, come on. I'm totally just cheesing him at this point. Deliver the judge. Oh, here we go, we did it. You can do everyone's specials if you mash L and R repeatedly, blocking and a directional will dodge. Okay, there you go. Thank you, man. Easy. Hey,
who is they? What is this all about, Ronan?
Jacob, I knew you were gonna tell me. Thank you for that. I knew you could dodge in this. I just couldn't remember the button. And Patrick says, yeah, had a busy week last week. Miss you in the One Coin Army, Ricky. Had to check in for the minute. Well, it doesn't matter if you're in here every day, every week, or every month. We're always going to be ready for when you're in here, Pat.
Once you have returned to us, what is
thank you for another 200 stars, sir. I'll be right with you.
Dog.
Never. That madman you obey only wishes to destroy.
Yeah, this looks really, really cool. I love the cartoony art style. It's got that kind of, you know those Telltale games? It's got that kind of art, almost.
All six... Rocket? Rocket?
So, here's the way I see it. I know you said these stones belong to you.
Maris, since you pointed it out, the art style on this is something else. Yeah, I like it too. It's neat. It's like The Walking Dead, like, but better. But that's what it kind of reminds me of. Cruz, we are. I think probably in our own time, because I'm not planning on streaming Diablo again anytime soon, but I'd love to play just you and me offline, if you want. It's a nice game to relax with. I haven't forgotten about you, Patty, just waiting for the end of the cutscene.
I have felled worlds. Your pathetic attacks cannot harm me.
Oh, it's funny. Is there really a Guardians in the Galaxy Telltale game? I'm a little bit embarrassed, but I didn't even know.
No! You shall not have them. I swear in Thanos' name! Did she say Thanos?
Uh-oh, you guys are fucked up now.
Quill, you can't let her have them!
Now what's going on? How long is this game anyway, Jacob? If I wanted to play the whole thing, how long does it go for? And, Jason says it's good mini- Yeah, I feel like the Telltale game's usually an acquired taste, hey?
You're here. Oh, I thought we were dead. We aren't dead, are we?
They're usually in acquired taste, and not for everybody.
This is slightly less pleasant.
We are alive, but we could be anywhere in space or time. The Infinity Stones are not playthings.
Hey, I did exactly what you said. I saved the items of insane cosmic power from the Psycho Space League.
And so Willis says that Walking Dead game is also pretty mint.
I am Groot.
You can? And you just sat there listening to
I've channel. Played all of them. I really enjoyed them.
Do it already!
Man, this is a long-ass cutscene. Poor Patrick waiting patiently for his thank you screen. Yeah, I haven't done Batman. I've got Back to the Future, though. If you've never done the Back to the Future Telltale game, I love it. Because it's kind of like a genuine sequel to the movie. And you actually go back in time in the Back to the Future Telltale game to when Doc Brown was actually a kid, which is really neat.
Why were we transported?
All right, so I'm going to pause here. We got this one going out to Patty. Patty, thank you, mate. Appreciate the star love, brother. And Patrick says he wants some Elvira. Dude, man, you had me at boobs.
Ooh, lucky you. You're really in for a treat. I mean,
of course, mate.
We're gonna take a look at Hollywood's ultimate.
Absolutely
Batgirl.
Anything you want. In the words of T.I., you can have whatever you like.
Quill.
So we gotta break this wall down, break out of the cell. All right.
Thought us somewhere safe.
Yeah, well, something tells me we'd be a lot safer on the other side of that floor.
How do we get out? Interact. All right, here we go.
This wall is structurally unsound.
Z energy link. All right, here we go. Y. Yeah. Press A when you're near an ally is using an ability. Oh, here we go. Now we're gonna do. All right, here we go. How do I do this? ZR and Y. Excuse me. Okay, let's go back here. And we just got another. Hang on, one second, guys. Forgive me. I'm just working out what to do. Here we go. All right, there.
No cell can hold.
All right, we made it. That's just a real finicky bit. I had to work out what to do. All right, let's go.
Looks like we just made bail, Guardians.
We need to find a way out of this place.
Alright, so we gotta find a way out. We can do that. What's this thing do? And, that's all good, Cruz. Please do.
We can break out of this hole.
You didn't like the Telltale Game of Thrones? I actually really enjoyed that, to be honest. I didn't hate the game. Alright, let's keep going back this way. We gotta find our way out. This is where I got up to, guys, so I haven't played this game really much at all. This is all new to me
We've
now.
We've got to repair this terminal if we want to restore power to this
Okay, dome. Oh, we got to turn all the terminals on. It'd be nice if I actually listened. Oh, you watched me rage quit? Oh, yeah, I remember that bit. I just got really impatient that day, what can I say? Some days I've got more patience than others. I was just really tired and I just didn't want to stream anymore. It happens sometimes. Alright, here we go. So where are we supposed to go now? Is there anything we gotta look for in here? No, I'm just... fuck it. I'll do all the grinding later. We'll just open this door. The synergies do massive damage late game. I'll just have to... yeah, I still get confused on how to do it. I don't get it, but I'll work on it later. Don't forget, guys, I'm not going to constantly promote it. But one more time, guys, if you want to be a supporter, don't forget you get the VIP streams Monday to Friday. You get the Whatever Wednesday request on our request show. You get the cash prize giveaways at the end of the month. And you also get the awesome custom stickers that everyone's using. So just something to think about if you haven't become a supporter yet. And hey, we got Wolven Films in here. Always good to see you, Jojo. I feel like it's always... far and between visits these days, man. I hope you're doing okay. I just want to thank Joe once again for donating his Hot Shots Racing. What an incredible game that is. And we just got 200 stars as well from Timmy. And 100 stars from Cruz. Thank you, guys. I'll be with you in a little second. Just going to get my mojo back here quickly. Thank you again, fellas. Geez, say thank you for remembering the bad ones, Joey. No idea. Thank you, man. The other prisoners look strange. And alright, this is going out to you fellas. Thank you, guys. No, that's okay. It's an important thing to do, man. All balance, Wolven Films. All balance. Yeah, Hot Shot Racing is so much fun, dude. Like, I went in with no expectations, and I didn't expect it to be as much fun as what it is. It's really good. The ability info menu can be opened from the setup by pressing team. All right. It is now possible to increase ability ranks. Okay. Press X to go to the ability info screen. All right. This is the ability info menu. Select which ability you want to increase the rank of, and then press X to... Alright, here we go. Alright, can we upgrade any more abilities here? No, I don't get it. Alright, let's just go. I'm okay for now. I'm getting a little bit distracted. Beto just dropped 100 stars! And Steve also, this game looks really fun, you seem to be enjoying it. It's pretty good, I'm just sort of still working out what to do. Beto dropped 100, Steve dropped 100, and Eric dropped a very generous 100. Thank you, guys. These are going out to you. You know, I just hope I'm not boring you guys while I work out how to play, because I know that gets a bit annoying.
Hey, Jim! Excuse me. That's a bad
album. And also this one.
And I need you. And I miss you.
Good to see you today, by the way, Beto. I'm doing very well. How are you doing today? Thank you for all the star love, guys. Okay, I think I know what's up now.
I hear you, buddy.
Oh my goodness. And is there any? Okay, I don't think we need to go that way. We're gonna go over here. Oh, do we have to rescue our friends? No, I guess they're gonna stay in jail. That sucks for them. But what are you gonna do? Oh, we're gonna open this sumbitch door. Oh, so there you go. Beto says right now you're fishing and watching the Rick Dog. Have you caught anything yet today? Good, doing good, buddy. Just relaxing. What are you fishing for today? What kind of fish? I used to love fishing as a kid, and something happened where I stopped doing it, but loved it back in the day.
It's a total riot.
Spider-Man, great power, great responsibility.
Come on, really? Not even a smile.
Hey, I want to start using Spidey. Do I get to use Spidey yet? Oh no, he's just there for show. Well, that sucks, doesn't it? I want to use Spidey. This is cool.
This home is still my happy place.
So there you go, Jay. Yeah. So Como's all like, give me compliments. I said, give me compliments, British snail. Next time you teleport us. That is the best thank you screen combo of all time, just so you know. I need to go back to using Drax, I think.
Because the raft is reserved exclusively for the worst criminals our planet has to offer. Which makes me...
Yeah, don't drop your phone. Drummond, okay, yeah, cool.
It's a long story.
I grew up on the canal, so I used to always fish every evening after school. Just relax and get out of the house and get some fresh air. Always really enjoyed it. And then Cruz wants a Leroy Jenkins screen. Thank you, Cruz. I'll be right with ya. It's just taking me a little minute to clear house here. It's taking me a lot longer than I'd like, to be honest. There we go. Well, I don't know what those little globes do. Oh, we got that sumbitch. He's gone. Oh, that's it. That's done. Checkpoint. Leroy! Oh, I can't keep whacking my head. It's killing me. Thank you, Cruz.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you once again, buddy. And Como says people should send you cold hard cash to see that screen more often. I'm not going to disagree with that. As I was telling you, that screen is absolutely awesome. So how are we supposed to go in there? I guess we have to run back the other way, that's fine. As I said, guys, I'm a little lost at the moment. That's okay. We'll find our way out.
Prison have, you know, guards.
Yeah, something's definitely not right here.
I like the voice acting in this too. Here we go. Let's open that sumbish. Oh, I think we're on the right track.
Some fresh air. Those cells smelled worse than rockets.
There's nothing in here we need. All right, let's go.
Now onward to sweet freedom.
Hate to break it to you, folks, but it won't be quite.
Don't forget, I'll probably do a part 2 of this game in the future. I'm only going to play this one for a little while. But don't forget, once I'm done, I'll have a small break and I'm coming back on, guys. I'm going to be streaming all evening for you all. Just mixing things up a bit. Oh, look, it's Sandman.
Dead or alive.
Filthy criminal full of dirty tricks. Oh, at least we're up. So team up with Spider-Man to defeat Sandman. Well, can I use Spidey or what?
In case you hadn't noticed, his whole body's made of sand. Hitting him is...
Oh, so we gotta use this, so that makes sense. Alright, let's start shooting the sumbitch, alright. This is cool. So what happens? I've got to solidify him, and then we start attacking him. Is that how it works? I guess so. Alright, come on, Rick. So what, we got to take his shield off, and then we can start hitting him. That makes sense. Alright, give me 1 second here. I'm going to be doing Mario Nintendo DS, and then if I'm not tired after that, I might do another stream. So we'll see. Okay, now I get it. This is cool. Alright, I'm gonna have to start shooting all these sumbitches again. This is pretty cool, it's pretty straightforward. Alright, get back behind there, Rick. Shoot all the freaking criminals. Ah, damn it! We're gonna be able to use our specials once, Oh my goodness. Ah, damn it, stop shooting me! I only make sure we can all use our specials as soon- Ah, dude, fuck off! Oh man, I'm just getting absolutely owned. Why don't you attack everyone else? Why are you attacking me all the time, Foreman? Probably because I've got the big cannon. It's alright. Usually I'm pretty stupid, Jacob, but you'll be proud of me. I figured this out by myself for a change. This is so much fun. This is like, a lot of people said that Ultimate Alliance 3 wasn't that good. And to be fair, I haven't played through the first two, but this has completely exceeded my expectations. Get off! Oh my gosh, yeah, I wasn't expecting this to be as fun as what it is.
Now that's what I call team.
There you go, so we're pretty much, yeah, we're almost there, guys. Alright, cool, one more time should do it. Alright, here we go, come on. I might switch here. Drax ain't feeling too healthy at the moment. Oh my gosh, I can't even see where my character is. I got a little bit lost. Oh, here she is. Oh man, this is just crazy. It gets a little bit confusing sometimes, hey? Alright, come on. It does get a bit confusing. Why is my... What character am I using? I can't see. I can't. Oh, there we go. I was looking at the wrong person. Oh my gosh, guys. It was just going full on. Dude. Oh, here we go. Back. Oh, shitballs. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. This is freaking nuts. Just get back on the. Oh, fuck, man. This is chaos. Oh my gosh. I can't see. Oh, man. This is. Oh, come on. Alright, we could... Fucking hell! Just distract him! Oh, there we go. Back on him. Man, that was just nuts. You really gotta focus. Yeah, I know, right? I lost just absolute track of what I was doing. It's alright. We're there. Almost there. We're almost there, guys. Oh, boy. Almost there. Just a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer. Come on. Alright, we got him. Off you get. Alright, here we are. And come on, we're going to go back to Drax. Let's do it. Finish it, come on. We're going to do it this run. We're going to do it. Come on, we got to... There we go. We did it. Team up with Spider-Man to defeat Sandman. Alright. Look for the red ring. Where's the red ring? Oh, jeez, that was incredible. Hey, we got Tiny. Good to see you. Ty says, Ricky, what's up today? Sitting here with the oldest son. Can you say hello to Cole? Absolutely. Cole, how you doing? Hope you're having a great day, Cole. Thank you so much for watching One Coin Only, buddy. We appreciate you. Hope you like superheroes, my friend. Oh, my goodness. Eric, thank you for the 100 stars. I'll be right with you, dude. Appreciate you once again. Eric sent a lot of stars already today, guys. Well, that Eric is spoiling me like sour milk. Man, that got so freaking confusing, Jacob. I completely lost where I was.
Then you're lucky some of us still have a way in.
There we go. We got all our buddies in here now. Oh, look, it's Hugh Jackman. Oh, shucks, Mikey. Mikey says, Ricky, how come you're not in the game since you're our hero? Geez, you know how to say all the right things, don't you, Mike? That's nice of you, dude. This is Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 on Nintendo Switch, Harvey.
It's a quantum igniter. Thank you very much. Can blast you right out of that tin can before...
Measure your weapons later, boys. If we want to survive this, we do it as a team.
Hey, we got Tracy back in here. Welcome back. You like that Sumbish Angel sticker? I promised it. Let's swing it. Here we go, Spider-Man's... Okay, no... Oh, look at this. Well, now we can all... Oh, now we can use our favorites. Oh, I totally want to use Hulk.
Follow me to glory. Ready to take flight.
This captain is ready for action. Time to face the magic. Mission accepted.
Too bad it's only on the Switch. I know. I wonder what that was all about, hey? And, alright, so what are we going to give very, very quickly? So, this is for Eric. Eric, thank you, my friend. So now what are we going to do? Talk to Nick Fury. Okay. Thank you so much, Eric. Alright, let's talk to Samuel L. Fury.
This is an official S.H.I.E.L.D. operation, so you're taking orders from me now.
You'd use Iron Man or Rocket?
Which is probably why we're in this mess in the first place. Unless, of course, your sudden arrival...
Hey, Joaquin! Thank you, man. Joaquin, Scarlet Witch is an automatic cheat code. Hey, I want cheat codes. How you going, Larry? Good to see you there. So what are we going to do now? It's talkie-talkie. Talkie-talkie-talkie. Alright, now what? Alright, so what are we going to give to Joaquin? Joaquin, this is for you. Thank you, my friend. I'm just trying to work out what to do now. Access a shield point. Okay. Hey, thank you, Captain BS. Welcome back in. Is this the shield point here? Alright. Alright, unlocking a shield menu. Shield menu is now available. Several actions are available from the shield menu. Hero select, change team members, lab, team enchantments. I want to select different heroes. So who are we going to use? Choose your heroes. Alright. I'm going to use... I'm going to take out Star-Lord. I'm going to put in Captain America. I'm going to take out this sumbish. We're going to put in Wolverine. You are the best. And we're gonna take out Drax for now. We're going to play as the Hulk. And then we're going to... I like Gamora, but we're going to get rid of Gamora. And we're going to play as... No, I used Spidey before. We'll chuck in Thor. Alright, there we go. So let's see how we go with these sumbishes, hey? That's cool. And Cruz with yet another 100 stars. Cruz, thank you so much, you distracting sumbish. Just trying to work out what to do here. Cruz, thank you, mate. Cruz with a big 100. D-Wayne's probably the person to talk to about that, Steve, because he's got one. Alright, so we're going to hit the back button. Thank you for your patience, guys. Now what are we going to do?
Was that the Green Goblin circling the control tower?
Alright, nice. Let's use Hulk for a bit and see what's up. What I'm going to do is, now that we've got some new heroes, I'm probably going to do one more level, and then we'll have a break before the late night stream. I think this will be a...
Even I didn't see that coming.
So what's this thing do?
That does not look like it is...
Infinity Rifts. You can come across strange... Oh, man. Alright, let's just do this rift. Whatever. I'm still working out how to play. Alright, so this... Yeah, you can tell they copied Diablo, huh? Ryan says, it sucks that they never released this game on the PS4. Well, look at it the other way around. The PS4 got the Avengers game, but the Switch didn't. Jacob says this is a secret. Okay, well, we're going to suss this out. Oh, that's all good. I'm just glad that you and Cole are having such a great day, Ty.
I've been waiting for a challenge.
Alright, this will be cool. And we got Adam in here. Good to see you, Adam. Thank you for hanging out. This is really, really fun. I'm going to swap characters now. Let's use Hugh Jackman for a bit. Oh, I tell you what, Wolverine's pretty fun to use. Let's see what Wolverine special does. Yeah, he's pretty cool. Now let's use Captain America here. But Captain America's pretty neat too. Look at that. Damn, man, these characters are better than the ones we just had, seriously. Oh, so Adam says you just got off work. Hopefully it wasn't too long a night. I'm going to learn how to play this game more, and then when I get a bit more experienced, I'll come on and do another part. I'm addicted to this now. I actually prefer this over the other Avengers game we just played. Alright, so let's use one more. We got Thor here as well. We haven't tried out Thor yet. Right, Thor's pretty fun too. Well, that's a neat move. I'm gonna use Captain America. And did you see the PlayStation 5 is gonna announce a reveal next? So it's next week. So can we reveal it? Can we like pre-order it from next week then, I'm guessing? I better make sure I have the money handy then, huh? Better make sure I have my pre-order monies. You work from 2 until 10:30? Damn, that's a long day, sir. And, alright, there we go. Back over here. It's taking forever to get their health down, isn't it? It's alright, we're gonna be able to use our specials in a sec. Why are they taking so long to get any damage? Oh, did... Seems like only the specials are... Okay, here we go. Let's use it. Let's chain our specials together. This one's for me, friends. Man. But so Adam says, yeah, but that's retail life for you. I feel you. Oh, so Jason says it's supposed to be Wednesday. So Wednesday your time. American time? Alright, I'll make sure I have my pre-order money ready. Easy. So Terrence says, are you playing Street Fighter 5 Champion Edition and you realize how much you hate Fang? Yeah, Fang's an asshole. It's not easy, huh? These missions have specific requirements, I'm noticing that. As I said, after I do this rift, I'm probably going to go offline until I practice this a bit more. And, I feel like I've bitten off a little bit more than I could chew. You think this mission is special moves only? Oh, I see. That would make sense. It's alright, she almost dead. Almost got her, guys. Almost got her. Jeez, come on. Almost there. Oh, we got it. She's gonna be gone. Did it. So Eric says, nothing better than watching Ricky and playing a Marvel game. Alright, so let's have a look there. So what do we get for that? Battle rank. After an Infinity Trial is finished, an evaluation of how the Infinity Trial went will be shown in the form of a score. Depending on the score you earned, a bonus may be added to the base reward for completion. Okay. Recurring awards. Alright, man, there's just so much to follow. Alright, trial cleared. Defeat 25 enemies. Finish in a minute. So we got some items there. I don't know what we do with those. This is all going over my head at the moment. This is all stuff I have to figure out offline. Alright, cool. Okay, I'm a little bit overwhelmed at the moment. So I'm probably going to end that one there until I've had a little bit more practice. But I promise you I am going to stream that one again too once I learn what I'm doing. But... that was a pretty good first impressions. I'm going to have my lunch break now and then come on with another stream, guys. So, just as a heads up, we did X-Men, we did Captain America and the Avengers, we did Spider-Man, and then we just did a half an hour of Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, and which is an awesome game. I can't wait to learn and get into it a bit more. So, I'm going to have a lunch break now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to be back in about an hour and 10 minutes. And I'm going to come on with Mario for the DS. Yeah, as I said, I just got a bit overwhelmed because there's a lot of mechanics I need to learn behind the scenes. But when I get familiar with it, I'll jump back on. You know, it's just like Diablo. It's just a learning curve, you know. But no, I appreciate you guys for watching. If you're going to bed, have a great night. For everyone else, I'll send you into another stream. And I will be back... really, really, really soon, guys. So take care. And I'll see you guys shortly. See you, everybody.